the window.
I know. You want this material. Computer screens.
Dex, can you come over to over here for a second?
Or cardboard. No, that doesn't work.
Dex?
Yeah, what you need?
I need your help.
You need your help. Need your help. Are you a hobo again?
Yes.
Of course. You make the greatest hobo, I swear.
First question, why does it say radioactive waste with a radioactive material?
Just don't worry about it. It's fine. It's just cardboard.
You won't go third nut. Or fourth.
What do you need help with? Lay outside.
Okay, I'm just curious. Can you explain how I can make this fence like stand up? Can you make this fence stand up so I can make it into a door?
Absolutely.
There.
Lock it.
Poof.
Sending client info.
Oh wait, you just made it a fading door, right?
Yeah. So if you move, maybe
if you hold that key down, it'll disappear.
Is this one of those servers that has an unnecessary amount of scripts? It takes 20 minutes to download.
Probably. Yeah.
Okay. Wait.
It's a how do I open it? So you know when you
setting resistance.
Yeah. On fading doors, do you see the button it says on it? Actually says button.
No, it does.
Oh crap!
No. In your options, you know where it says fading doors, right? Yeah. You see button?
Wait, under Q.
Yes, under Q on the right side.
On the right side under fading doors.
Oh, I see it now.
You see button, that's what button you press or hold. And you should change it to something kind of easy.
Put keep out on the outside so that everybody can just press it.
So there you go. It's just for a shop thing.
Where are you going, Daniel?
Thank you.
I know what's awesome about the server, Josh?
What?
I have an income.
The hobo gets an income?
Yeah, I get $25.
Damn. I wish Eugex's server wasn't full of dumbass admins, because I have $100 million in that server. And I don't know what to do with it. I was just like,
where is it?
That's why I had that whole room full of like boxes of fucking guns. I was like, fuck it, guns.
So it was like a server yesterday, yeah, the guns and stuff everywhere. But yeah, it's true. It's kind of ridiculous. They kept no clipping in and killing.
The admins out there, they're all kids and they all pay for it, so they just do whatever the fuck they want.
That's why you don't pay for admin.
I would never pay for admin. I pay for the game. Fuck that.
There you go.
I mean, it's when you see a server say the message every 5 minutes saying, you know, pay
you
for
buy admin.
I know. When you see that every 5 minutes, you know, it's probably bad.
I like Lost Legion servers a little better. Not perfect, but a little better. Because you have to actually apply to be an admin, and they have to approve you. You can't just buy it. Well, I don't even think they sell it, period. You just have to be cool.
I found you, Danielle.
They got some dipshit admins on those, though.
I'm gonna point a laser at your face.
Alright, let's see. You found Daniel? Oh, no, you're in, huh? I don't know what server this is. I just joined it because Josh is here.
Really, yeah, I'm still downloading materials.
But, Frederick, he was here for a while.
Dex?
He left right when I got here, though. He'll be back in a while. I don't know when.
Oh, yeah, nice.
I have 15 hit points. Woo. Because the guys kept killing me with physics objects.
It was Matt. Dear God.
It was you did half of it, and he did the other half.
Fine. I'm willing to accept that fact.
Apply for a job.
See.
Matt did it in one shot.
Good job, Matt.
What
are you talking about? Let's high-five in game. Where are you?
I said it to my friend on Battlefield, knifed him in the face. Like, high-five!
Yeah.
He wasn't happy.
I like the server.
I wonder why.
I don't get pockets on the server. It's not fun.
You just rock the chopper. Yeah.
Well, everyone can't when you're on like vehicle maps where they would just snipe people off helicopters and planes, which is extremely annoying because you couldn't basically do anything.
I play with a full squad, so we take care of those bastards all the time.
See, I need to get the DLC and then I'll actually play. I played it I played the motorbike DLC, and that was extremely fun.
Yeah, I ended up getting premium just because, cheaper in the long run.
Well, I have premium on the PS3 because of a glitch that you could get premium for free on it.
Yeah, I heard about that. Yeah. That was on the Xbox too, but they took it away from everybody.
Yeah, they didn't even take it away. It was so awesome.
Nice.
And I tried telling my friend to get it, and he didn't get it, so now he's like DLC-less. It's pretty funny.
Fuck.
It's his fault, not really.
Right.
Not
really. So shooting a fizz gun everywhere. Good thing I welded these to the floor.
MOTD just showed up, I'm in. Alright. I need to do a quick test.
How do I get it?
I can fix this. I'm gentlemen. A
so my first video of like, props.
See anything. I think
I wish me luck.
Use a defibrillator. Hey, Matt.
I don't have a defibrillator. All I have is a med kit.
Spawn one in.
Gmod DarkRP.
Guys, I'm using gravity gun.
Don't know what server I'm in.
How do I get a defib unit?
I need to get like left for dead yeah, here we go. Add-on so I can, or not the add-on, but the game install it so I can put like defibrillators.
How do I get
they
the
don't
defib
have
defibs
and they don't have left for dead as a choice.
Yes, they do.
You killed me again!
Yeah. Don't kill me. Here we go. You. Don't kill me.
The heck? Is there a quicker way to get like to and from the house? Like, is there like a slash home you can do?
No.
God damn it. Like,
I can do one. I can do one thing to help. Help
well,
you guys
I don't have $15,000.
It's the train. Where did you put it, Matt?
A lot of money.
Did you delete it?
I have like $15,000.
Yeah, I deleted the chain. Why?
Good. I was gonna delete it myself.
Good.
But it's fine.
Matt, if you can spawn a rocket, that's fine. But don't spawn trains in. Trains are dangerous. Rockets are not.
What the hell, so you guys are?
We are in the back area. I'm gonna come get you then.
Were you guys back there messing with melons?
No. A helicopter?
No, he's got a helicopter.
No, no.
Helichopper.
Stop killing me!
I want the tunnels.
This is the third time you've killed me this game.
This gun, do you see a big ass flying near you?
Serious? You're not fucking.
Don't hurt me, I healed you. I healed you. Don't do it.
So
he's getting shot.
Are...
I can heal him.
By the stock gun shop.
I don't know where that
I'll
is.
Be at spawn.
Exactly know where that is. I'm gonna
Matt
get killed
me.
Oh my god, Daniel's shooting me.
Kill him. Fuck. Kill him. Kill him.
Come on, kill
him. Did you kill him?
I don't see you guys. No, okay, I think you moved past the guys at Lemons, didn't you?
Wait, what's your name in Steam?
He's you're the dude, right? Him. Josh?
Yeah. NG Forever 19. I haven't made an RP name yet. That's my Steam name though. NG Forever 1989.
I don't see you. I'm on the street with the guys with the melons. So come back and see there.
Yeah, I know where that was.
Yeah, come we're down the street.
From there, back to the
melons. I'll see each other at the house. God damn it, Matt.
Should I buy this?
Right there, you okay? I'm like.
I have a door in the back.
Alright.
Oh. No, you have my- why do you own my back door?
Go back to sleep. Because
I have a money printer back here.
Go back to sleep.
Alright.
Guys, watch this.
This is way.
Why is there a car in the middle of the house?
Someone fucked up looking hobo.
You only have 12 health. Be careful then. Matt, stop swinging objects. Okay?
Oh, right. Move!
Fucking dangerous.
He's trying to he's almost trapped me. Get out of here, bro. You
see, that's why we don't invite Matt to those things. God damn it. Matt, we can never have nice things. This is why. Alright. So this is the house we've chosen away from them because why are you parking that many cars? No one
can
parking.
Can you buy drivable cars?
Some servers you can, apparently not on this one.
This one you can't. This one isn't awesome.
So I have a garage for nothing.
I don't know why John or Frankie was here earlier. I don't know.
Where's everybody? Yeah.
You probably picked a random one. So can
Daniel, can you move? You're about to go. You're going to get killed if you stay back here.
Andrew.
Yeah.
Can you buy ammo?
No. Stop it.
God damn it, Dick.
I think
stop
I.
It.
I need 350. I need 357 Magnum ammo.
Okay.
Well. I just became a drug gun dealer.
Okay.
I'm a gun dealer.
357. How much is how much is it?
It's 200 on the street on the corner. You know how to get there.
$200.
Yeah. If we already have a gun dealer, I'll switch to something else.
No. It's fine. We can
black market dealer.
Wait. Stop moving. Get in front of me.
You can be multiple things.
Can
I have another one?
Can I be with a
medic? The black market dealer, I think we have that too.
What can I be with the medic?
Yeah, be a drug dealer so that you can like, you can make heroin.
Can't open Daniel's door.
Fuck yeah, because I locked it because you're key. Killing everyone with props.
Yeah, I blocked you from my door also.
Oh, how do you block
there.
People?
You even locked the
now,
door.
Now, if you dare.
You basically undo them from being able to do everything in your
Dex is healed. Dex had like 15 health when I saw him. I'm like, Dex, no.
I had already gotten blown up.
Go! Oh, wait.
And then they said that I could be a medic.
Shit! I'm stuck! Oh, wait, never mind. Shit! Well,
you're fine, don't worry about it. You only have 12 health. Hey,
wait, how do I...
Come over here, Caleb.
Yeah.
Where are you?
What?
Who is this?
You need Josh has got 12 hit points.
Get out.
Where is he?
I want to buy a gun.
Too bad. Not now. He's not open.
Really? I can only see
12. No, you're not.
It's just not full for
go away.
Laser in your eyeball.
It's all good then.
It's just full for me.
Yeah, I'm full.
Alright, cool.
Wrong guy.
Say no.
Yeah. I don't usually let people be mayor when randomly.
He can be a cop. We need somebody to fight against. I want to be like a mob boss or something.
Wait, can I be a cop and a medic?
Some
servers let you drop your med kit and then you can pick it back up as cop.
Seriously. You're not being funny.
What's Matt doing now?
Sit here, Andrew.
He's spawning stuff in my room.
Okay.
How do you get two jobs?
Mom, he's spawning stuff in my room. What? Come on, Andrew.
Next move.
He's spawning tires in, trying to kill me.
Just sounds.
Oh my. Dude, I'm just sitting on the tire, Daniel.
No!
Did you just kill him?
No, he's alive. I left him with 3 health.
Alright, well, it's fine.
Now there's blood all over his wall.
I can help with,
I have an idea.
Here, have a different color.
That's for killing me.
Now he's dead. I like the paint
helping
job.
Paint the walls.
I'm a doctor. Hold on, doctor.
No, don't save him. Don't save him. Don't.
I can't save him anyway.
Good, because he killed me 3 times with a train.
I'm saying he's dead.
I'm painting the walls.
Doctor.
What are you painting it?
Hey, Dex, there are more hobos.
Brown.
Jesus, these guns are expensive. Fucking Christ.
Not right.
And I'm the gun dealer.
Oh, can I buy a gun?
How did I get up here?
Let you guys get out of the shop, please, and I will gladly sell you gun when I finish building my shop.
Uh-huh. Well, he's a gun dealer, too, so, you know, if he has better prices, I'll buy from him.
You're the other gun dealer?
I guess.
Right, I'll buy.
Well, you can stay in here, then. Stay in here.
Well, once you aren't in danger of getting killed by physics objects with your weird placement, you know, we'll be fine.
Good point. Yeah,
the gun dealer has less salary than the citizen, and he actually does something.
Yeah, I have $25. How much
do you Medicare.
Get?
That's why.
It's like a citizen had 125. Now I have 100.
Yeah.
Welfare. I forgot about that.
Welfare.
I get 200.
Welfare.
Good thing I welded that, so you can't rip it off the wall.
Oh, why do you have a couch on
How did you weld it?
I used the weld tool.
Come on. Why do you have a couch on the roof, though?
Property tax.
I didn't do
it's
that.
Cool.
Because fuck logic, that's why.
Whoever is in my room.
Hey, who fucked my couch?
I'm not.
Can someone shoot me for a second?
Couch, oh, no, wait, no, you had to do this.
You want someone to shoot you? Okay.
Guys, just don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Oh my god, Daniel, what the fuck?
Alright, cool, I can't heal myself. Ow! Ow! Don't worry, I can heal myself, guys.
Nothing.
I was scared that I couldn't.
Don't worry about it.
Is everyone fine?
Yeah, I got my mine 100.
I kind of want to buy a gun, though.
The gun shop is almost open.
I changed classes. I'm getting shot at spawn. Motherfucker.
Yeah, don't go to spawn.
What the hell?
Do you want some help?
What the hell?
Here, I'll
give you that, baby killer.
That's how you do it.
Yeah, I'm going to need some help when I get back. I'm down to 7, so faggot gun dealer's like, oh, let's shoot this guy.
Alright, I'm coming.
Which way are you coming from?
I'll be back in the building, just give me a moment.
I know which way you're coming from, I'll shoot the guy that's falling if he is.
No, watch this.
He turned around. He gave up.
Okay.
It's unfrozen.
They failed to kill me.
Now don't rip it off, that's bad, but yeah, you know, it's fine.
You have hit the ragdoll limit?
Stuck on the ceiling.
Oh, that happens with certain stuff, don't ask me. Thank you.
You're welcome.
And now
he's not even in the tunnel anymore.
Hey, what a dick. Fucking children, man.
Luckily I'm a medic.
Right,
I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna be a medic. I don't care anymore. I'm gonna be a medic.
Now,
mostly because Dex had 15 health the first time I saw him.
Yeah.
And I was like, you know what? Why not?
There we go.
Everyone else, because there's like 50 million everything else. So I'm like,
oh, there's an item in here, I think. Nice. To see somebody go to jail. Illegal?
Someone is like slamming stuff outside of my door.
Dex is trying to do stuff.
I wonder if it's Matt.
Wait, like that?
Everywhere.
What do you think?
You need a TV and a couple chairs.
Maybe because I'm a gun dealer.
It'll look weird from the outside because you can't exactly see what's in there, but there's shit on the ceiling.
Dumb shit just got banned from mass RDM. Probably the guy that was shooting me.
Probably. Let's see, there's four thieves.
Hey, Daniel, can you
it's pretty crowded room.
Yeah, there's three hobos.
I can sell some guns.
You want to sell me a gun?
I need a gun.
Whoa!
I want to make this a back door so people can walk in.
If I shoot people, I get...
Oh god, no! How can I undo an undo now that I think about it? I should probably
Z is undo.
Z.
No. How do I undo the undo?
Oh. You don't.
You can't.
What the heck?
Then get out.
What is the door doing?
Should make this further back so we can walk in.
Yeah, Matt.
Get...
Do you have...
Okay, I thought everyone was going in, so I thought you were open.
No, I'm not open, and stop.
It's 13,000.
Take my stuff.
$13,000 for the cheapest gun.
It's
damn it, Daniel.
I don't need a gun. I'm a hobo.
I spent $13,000 on this Magnum.
God damn.
Some guy gave me $500,000 for a incendiary grenade.
Do you want me to let you in?
Yes or no? Do we need a cop?
Yes.
I don't know.
We need some competition. Let me out! Don't kill me, Andrew!
Let me out!
What the fuck are we doing?
No, Brody's here. Oh, God.
Jesus.
Hi.
Oh, hi. Wow. Now you have a huge call. Madness!
Dude, that thing's way too close to the door.
Hey, Brody, wanna join our
You
like,
can make it further back so we can walk in and open the door.
Yeah. Wait, NG.
Yeah.
Do you want me to let you in? Here? I was gonna let you in through the door,
I'm gonna build the hobo corner outside here.
Do you wanna maybe like build some stuff in the back while I get the front area?
Wait.
Is there a back to this house?
No,
oh,
like
guys, I got a house too. Oh,
no, there's not.
Oh,
whoa!
I'm gonna build the front.
What are you doing in my house?
Oh, I'm getting out.
What are you doing in my house?
Guys, I own the backyard, Caleb. That's why.
Well, you shouldn't own the backyard. Why don't you move your illegal thing so I could have my.
Hi.
Here, look, let me show you a hint with that. Make
I
it
love
easier.
The back.
Yep.
Hold on, it's loading.
This isn't really hidden, you know.
You want to try to get it straight?
Yeah.
Put it against the wall.
But I need to rotate it.
Alright, here, do this.
Oh, okay, I get what you're trying to say, yeah.
This isn't really hidden, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, someone could just easily walk up and go like,
by the way, take a look at this here, let me get the material.
The couch is insane.
Material.
The couch is murderous, it's trying to kill you.
If you turn it the right way, it's invisible on one side and see-through on the other.
Is this
couch?
Oh, wow.
This couch is, like, demented.
Oh, you jerk!
How did you do that?
Did I kill you?
The side that you spawn towards you?
No, look.
It will be the solid side and add a certain kind of material to it. You can see through it. It's great for barricades and shit.
I think let's do that.
Material tool.
Okay, material.
Don't mind me, Caleb. Yeah. I'm not doing anything wrong.
Every time the side that spawns towards you, flip it around and you'll be facing at the see through side.
Wait, material tool?
It's down below somewhere. It's under render.
It's not even done yet.
Oh, yeah.
Property tax. $6.
And what do I set it to?
Not everyone works, but try something solid. Not anything crazy looking.
Okay.
Courtyard template?
Oh, I can't get the top room. Oh, well.
Just the plain gray should work. What the hell?
I'm a hobo. Yeah. I shouldn't own anything.
That was me, Dex. Sorry, I took that.
I know. It's all good. I shouldn't own a house. I'm going to go build my house.
That's almost see-through, but yeah.
Dex, build it in the backyard in the corner.
By the way,
you don't have to undo it. You can just throw new material on and it'll work.
I am taking up half the street.
I need to play this more.
Right click and always revert it back.
Oh, really? I didn't know.
It's gonna take forever.
That's a big box.
My bad.
Dex, your living room isn't
I made it!
Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
No.
Yes. We need.
We'll get another civil protection.
It'd be too easy if it's just going to be all mob bosses like last server.
That was hilarious.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Hey,
now I have some more competition.
I'm trying to join Daniel. I've I've said quite a few things. No one's acknowledged me though.
I'm
sorry.
It's a DarkRP server.
Yep.
It's gonna take 5 hours to download the map.
Shut up.
Matt is being retarded like normal.
Wait, so, okay, so I'm guessing the new guy is Josh, and he's Dex's friend.
Yeah, what's up?
Alright. Okay, cool.
It's higher up there.
Thank you for that needed information, Matt.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to build a hobo house, I'm sorry. I'm building my house.
Where are you?
Oh,
we're joking about
the front.
He's the guy with all the boxes.
I always build boxes. It's cause,
why can't I get...
They're useful.
He's right here. He's right here. He's right here.
I can't think... There's no beds. Where are the beds? Let's spot a bed in.
You get a bed.
Never seen a bed on here.
You have to find it. There might be one.
I like how the other window is all like see-through water, and this one's radioactive boxes.
Yeah, but I just didn't. I don't think people need to see
zero results for bed.
Yeah, there's no beds. I don't think. Sorry. Stop messing with trains. I see it.
What the hell?
No.
You don't.
See the boxes through the hedge. Train.
God damn it.
No. Bad. It's not. No.
Oh, you used a remover tool, didn't you?
Yes.
Wait, how do you rotate?
No! Stop it!
How do you rotate?
Stop it!
E.
Don't use guns.
Ah.
Yeah. Use non-lethal force.
Okay, fine. I use non-lethal force.
Bless you.
Thank you.
I like my... Delete the beginnings of the hobo house of Doom here. I'll make it a tower.
You need a bashed-up computer.
I'll make... the furnishings are secondary.
Oh, giant box.
Oh. I'm having issues, if you can't tell, but oh well.
Oh, yeah.
So wait, are we just... So we have a gun dealer and we have a pawn...
I think we have two gun dealers.
How many thieves are there on the server?
There can be more. I can order lockpicks for everyone.
Yeah.
I want thieves, so I'm not a good dealer anymore.
Okay. Wait, why didn't you become a drug dealer?
Oh, I don't know.
Eh, whatever, doesn't matter. That's just you. I don't care.
Yeah.
Guys, I got my bed.
Sucks. Man was charged. This guy was charged by
the ragdoll limit.
1500.
I've only spawned in like 1-2
bison.
Oh, that's it.
Some items will hit the limit no matter what, even if you have nothing else on.
Really?
It's just some items. Try a different item.
It's the server rules.
But I wanted my mattress.
Oh. Try a different mattress.
I did try the other mattress.
Go away.
I want to buy a gun, damn it.
We're not open.
You're taking too long.
I want to kill you if you don't leave.
Go ahead.
Guys, I have my bed now. It's amazing.
Go away. Come on. Get.
No.
Get up.
No.
What did you do? Get out of here.
No.
Come on.
How do you think this house is going, Harris?
Guys, look at my bed.
He wouldn't leave.
My bedroom.
I was being annoyed. I mean, no, Daniel.
Guys,
Daniel, no.
I want to see if you take up his money.
I need the backyard so I can build my shed. I need the backyard.
You've been taking the money from my printer, Daniel?
No, actually, I haven't. I've been taking the money from my printer.
Wait, money.
I should have a print. Yeah, money.
Wait,
printers.
Is one of us a is one of us the mayor?
No.
No.
Nope.
Matt.
No.
Matt,
you should, run.
There is a mayor.
Matt, wait, wait, wait. Daniel, where is yours? Can I just use it quickly?
Sure. Matt. There's $140 in there.
Thank you.
Like I said, we should do like a campaign thing. It'd be hilarious.
No, stop. All over.
I'm gonna put beer on top of my money printer.
I have a question. If I switch classes, will my money printer disappear?
No.
No.
It's not an item that goes into your inventory, so no.
Okay.
I'm sort of in a tricky... I'm in a sort of situation.
Hey, if you're a gun dealer, you have to sell.
Everybody vote yes.
Yes. Matt for mayor, guys. Matt for mayor.
Random wolf for mayor.
God dang it. How can...
Damn it.
Hey,
Yes!
Sort of stuck.
We're all fucked.
Matt from there.
Oh, you're all fucked.
Interesting, isn't it?
Hey, let me see if I can move you with a prop.
You should realize, Matt, the last person that was made mayor got assassinated.
Take a prop and, put it over someone's head and drop it.
Yeah, Matt. I'm well aware of this, Daniel. I'm not gonna get assassinated, don't worry.
No, I'm serious, the last person that actually did it got assassinated.
Yeah, he knows.
Oh.
Wait,
Josh,
you got
assassinated.
What
do you think of my,
I don't remember.
You could kill me if you really want. I don't care.
It was a while ago.
Oh, wow, the mayor gets 500 bucks.
Everyone gets 500 bucks?
This could kill me, I don't know.
No, as the mayor, my salary is 500 bucks.
Wait, how do I drop stuff?
You give me money. That baby.
How do I drop stuff, if you know?
Depends if you have a hotkey.
It's usually Q.
Alright, my house is
Q back. Is, your spawn list.
Caleb, I
can try forward slash drop a weapon.
I'll let you back here.
Hold up.
If you just shut up!
I'd,
Caleb, who is that, your dog or your dog sitting
again? Oh, it's not Snowden.
Huh. Wait, so you said,
What?
Nope.
Why are you wanted by the police?
Wait a sec.
Here. Wait, I am?
Yeah.
No. You wanted for RDM, Andrew.
Yeah.
I didn't RDM.
What's up, guys? Sorry.
You RDM'd the mayor.
Before he was the mayor, you killed the mayor, so
wanted
now
the
mayor's
by the police. I'd kill you, but I can't.
Can someone, like, push me, maybe? I can't. I'm sort of stuck, if you
could. Let him be stuck. Let him be stuck until he sells us guns.
Here, I have an idea.
Holding it for ransom.
Here. Take one of these. Oh, I can't afford that. Whoops.
Yo.
He's a poor gun dealer.
Take that.
There, it's livable now. Hey.
No. Press E on it.
Heal you.
No, go away.
Trying to heal you.
Okay.
Thanks.
Whoa!
What happened?
Thanks.
Where's the money?
Stuck.
Oh, no. I'm stuck.
Where's this 50 bucks? Hold on, I want the 50 bucks.
You jerk!
I didn't shoot him, asshole.
Stop killing each other. Jesus Christ. I told Engie to kill me because I was stuck.
Oh, okay.
I want a gun, though.
He killed me for a reason. I told him.
Who killed who? I'm back, by the way.
Mormon Jesus killed Mormon Jesus.
Damn it.
What?
You want me to come get you?
It hasn't completely downloaded yet.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna build a medic stand at the gas station. Fireball. Should I? No.
I hate how long respawn time has to. There we go.
It's still downloading. Wow.
Yeah, it takes a long time.
Hey, Caleb.
Dex, yeah. I think that's your phone. If I'm not mistaken.
You actually kind of are mistaken. It's not my phone.
I'm sorry.
You should be sorry.
It's fine.
Hey, Caleb.
I'm sorry.
But I have.
Kill me.
Kill him.
How'd you get the you're you, medic?
No, I paid $3,000 for it.
Hitman. Wait, uh-oh. Do they have the Hitman class on the server?
Wait, $3,000?
No prop spam, no minge with props.
Oh dear, you've like reorganized the entire place.
Guys,
nice.
Redder Ranger is near us.
I'm building my medic stand.
Wait, I have a question.
Shit, those are the default mods? Oh, we're fucked. Alright, apparently the only three laws are do not attack other citizens except in self-defense, do not steal or break into people's homes, money printers / drugs are illegal,
usual.
And all must obey the mayor.
Usual.
Almost obey the mayor. Was that you?
Oh, hell
I will not obey
man.
The mayor.
Oh, wait. I mean, the mayor.
Only
and,
guys,
and, the, and these laws are written by the mayor.
No, guys, someone try coming through the door.
The last one, apparently, I can't add. Apparently, they don't allow the mayor to make laws on the server.
Wait, NG, can you go through, or Josh, I should say that. Can you go through this faded door or no?
Is it shared?
It should be.
What button is it?
4. No?
No, it's not working for me.
Okay, how can I share it for
you? You make a custom sign.
You'd have to ask Dex that. I'm not very familiar sharing props.
Okay,
like, I can move your shit around, so it should be shared, but...
It should be. However, you know, the button itself won't be shared. That's hard.
Hey, let me check something.
There might be a shared prop feature, I think.
Where's
there is.
Fading tool at? Fading doors 4.
Can you make a custom sign that, like, says a message?
It works for me after I made it the fading for me. Does it still work for you?
One.
Nah.
Wow. Yeah, you need to put a button.
It's weird.
A button. How do you know how to put it? Or no?
Buttons. Go to button, click the key to simulate, hit 4, and just put it on the wall on the inside.
Or should I put a keypad?
Keypad on outside, button on inside.
Sorry. Okay, hold up.
6. Yeah.
Password.
Just see.
Whatever you want. It's gotta be numbers.
Adolf.
Okay, numbers?
Yeah. Dex, your new hobo table was stuck on the door.
What?
Your hobo table was stuck on the door.
What do you mean?
It was blocking the door and I had to move it.
Which hobo table?
This hobo table.
You got unwelded from the ceiling?
I don't know, it was like this when I came outside.
Okay, well, that wasn't me.
No, Mayor! No!
Okay, well, I'm gonna go into my house. Excuse me. Excuse me, Dan.
In my house.
Hobo house.
Matt, why are you in my hobo house?
Wait, for keypad, why does it say access granted and access denied?
For access granted, put the key that the fading door is assigned to. It'll activate that key. Don't worry about the denied.
Okay, and then...
I'm in my home.
Why did you initiate lockdown, by the way?
Because he's cool.
Basically felt
lockdown's
like
rock.
Okay, where are you?
Gives us an excuse to rest anywhere on the street.
Do you want
to
know the password?
Yeah, might as well say it in Skype. Since we can... Well, you know, I don't know. Okay.
My bad.
Where's the keypad?
Right there. I'm going to add a button right now.
Can you close it behind me?
Put it high up on the wall so you can hit it easy.
Does it automatically close?
There seems to be blood on the floor.
Can you close it?
Damn, it doesn't let me use my numpad here. 3, 4...
Thank you.
I'm almost dead.
Hey, can one of you check the, I don't think you guys ever answered. Is there a Hitman class?
Yeah.
Make your keypad secure. So, don't put that in the way. We won't be able to walk through it. Make your keypad secure. So we can,
How do I modify it?
Right click. Make it secure so people can't see the numbers as they're being entered. You're adding a button on top of the keypad. Put it on the wall. That's a button. Put the keypad on the wall.
The keypad on the wall, okay.
Hold yeah.
Up. You're wanted by the police.
Matt! Okay, got it. Okay, so.
And then put the button on the wall.
Oh no.
Oh my.
Got it.
What's up, Dex?
Nothing. I made something.
My hands are still covered.
You're wanted again. I don't trust you. That's your wanted reason. I'm gonna kill the mayor.
It's not working. I just tried it.
Did you make sure the key was right?
Yeah. It says access granted.
Matt, stop being a jerk. Thank
you. Matt, wait for me to be
refade the door with the key that your access granted is assigned to.
Oh yeah, I should do that.
What happened?
I undid a fade and it may have fucked it up.
I don't know. On the server, I'm going to be CP or SWAT.
Fuck.
All right.
Fuck. I'm stuck.
If SWAT is not a VP, VIP class.
SWAT. How am I stuck?
It did it for a second.
No. There should be a SWAT. They say. As a
there's
CP,
civil, there's civil there's civil protection.
Yeah, that's CP. It also advertised that there's SWAT.
Oh yeah, should I do a toggle mode or what?
Dude, Dex, your hobo house is just a bunch of error signs.
I don't know, it's not working for some reason.
All I see is like a roof.
You sure you put the access granted?
The walls are
right.
Errors.
Yeah.
If you faded your door, it'd see the button works.
Hey Caleb, you should take a picture of that.
I want to see what it looks like.
Really
he's like, hey Dex, come stand up here with me on your hobo house. The air sign hobo house.
I'll take a picture. Alright, tell me when you guys are ready.
I guess I'm ready. Thanks, dude.
Whatever I was standing on, you fucking derped up, Dex.
Did it for a second.
Try the regular keypad, and make sure keypad granted hold length is around 5 seconds.
Oh, whoops.
So I'll just, like, keep it open for, like, half a second. Keypad, hold length. Keypad granted, hold length. It's the first,
Yeah, I got it, I got it.
Yeah.
Wait, how do I do previous ones? I'm sorry.
Right-click to update.
Right-click to update. So...
Try it again.
It's about to finish downloading.
No!
It needs to be longer.
Now you're stuck.
I am stuck. Can you want to press that lever for a second? Thanks. Oh, you're good.
How long have you been playing this game?
Gmod?
Yeah.
Not very long. Oh, apparently I'm stuck. Not just Gmod in general, not a lot, but,
Well, I mean games? DarkRP.
Oh. Yesterday!
Yeah, guys, medic. I made my medic stand.
I just bought this like a week and a half ago.
Guys, I made my medic stand. Why is the Batmobile here?
Batmobile, what?
No, come on! Come on, please, no!
Perfect, I got it.
I healed you! I heal you!
Okay. I had this all working except for one thing.
Alright. Oh, this
please
is beautiful.
Don't touch it. It took me a long time.
Wait, what's your...
I can't do anything with
wait,
it.
What's your...
No, I mean, I entered the password, and it won't work.
Okay.
Whoa!
Okay. Wait, what kind of keypad is it? A normal keypad or advanced?
Regular.
What the fuck are you doing?
Okay, you have to go press Q, and then under keypad granted, turn up the length to about a second, and it should be good.
Oh, I have it 5 seconds. See, the thing is, look.
Oh, did you set it for the door?
That's what my problem is.
But
Dex,
okay, so now that we have the gunshot sort of set.
God damn it, Dex. I'm not bothering you with it. Why do you keep removing it?
Okay, Josh, do you know is there anything like we can use to hold stuff with?
I usually use welded up bathtubs.
Bathtubs?
Yeah, because you can just drop a shitload of guns in them.
Okay, I have a question for that regarding that.
What?
How do I weld? It's not right click, right?
It's the weld tool. It's under the top thing called constraints. It's near the bottom. Don't use the easy snap. The easy snap sucks dick.
Gotcha.
I tried that shit. It's just fucking stupid.
What's the code?
Hold
1, 2, 3, 4.
It probably is 1, 2, 3, 4.
Dude, I can just jump over the
I
thing.
Like people that make the code to their mob bases 1111. Like, oh yeah, it's just easy raid that shit.
Matt, leave.
No.
That's why you just have thieves. So they can just crack the lock.
They don't give you Matt, a keypad cracker in this one. All I got's a lockpick.
They don't?
All I got's a lockpick.
You'd be under 5, if anything.
I can buy them if you guys
no
want.
No 5, just 6 wait, with the lockpick.
Oh no, I can't buy them.
You have to buy one off a black market dealer or something.
Buy one.
Yeah,
buy
it's a black market dealer. Oh my god, Daniel, what's with all the blood?
That wasn't me.
Daniel, is it that time again?
Wait, I have a question. I have the keypad all set up, I have the door, but how do I get it so that they're connected?
What blood? Where?
You don't.
You have to fade the door with the same key as you do the keypad granted access. And it'll just use it. You can put that keypad anywhere and it would work for that door as long as the button's the same.
Is this welded now?
Oh!
Who the fuck took all my money?
I guess. Oh, laggy.
Caleb, did you take my money printer?
Yeah.
Somebody's prop spamming in the fucking pro.
Oh, it
center.
Works!
Oh god.
It actually
I
needed
works. Money.
I need money.
Now, at least
so do I, and I'm a, just, and I'm the gun dealer.
It's my pay for healing you.
Is anybody else lagging like a bitch?
Yeah.
Yep. It's my pay for healing you when Daniel was trying to murder you.
I got the 2 frames a second. 1, 2.
There we go, look at that.
God.
Can you not?
Oh no!
Okay, so I got that.
Damn it, Dex, stop that shit.
Stop putting them into the fucking road!
No,
near me!
There, how about that? Is that fine,
Dex? Lovely one frame
nowhere
a second.
Near you.
But you see, you're gonna get in trouble for
nice.
That. And the admins
I don't
get
care.
Alright, well, it says you have your name on it, so it's not my fault.
Z. Who's never here? Not.
Little hit with those tubs. They usually unlock them to let them fall to the ground, then lock them, then weld them.
Gotta be kidding me.
Ooh, Wait, dude. It stopped. What? Nope. Wait. I think it stopped lagging. Nope.
Yeah, my door has a delay.
Help me.
Back up to 16.
But now I have a partially secure house.
Goddamn lag!
I'm gonna buy a shipment of guns.
Thank God, finally, we can buy guns from Manfag.
Rockstar changed their name to Cocksucker.
Wait, how do I open these shipments?
Seems legit.
God dang it.
You just put them on the ground.
I did. They are on the ground.
E.
Yeah, and then you press E on them and it'll spawn a gun.
Or you could shoot them, but they'll all drop out of it.
Well, yeah, but I mean...
Wait, I make the bathtubs, I put the crate on top of the bathtub, shoot it, and they'll all just fall in the tub.
No, Matt, you're not. You have to buy them.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Where are you guys?
Matt?
From,
Matt? Kill Matt, he stole.
I can't fucking move, I'm at a frame per second.
Okay, Matt's being cheap.
What is going on?
Matt, you can't do that. He dead.
No, he's outside.
Where is he?
Oh, now I'm back. I don't know, he flew by me, but I was at one frame a second, so.
To Jackson's house.
There he is, I saw him, it was over here.
Oh my god.
The train! I got the train.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
Thanks.
Ah, he's picking me up.
Pudes.
Where is he?
That'd probably
be
Mike.
Help me.
Guys,
I'm actually
Mayor,
really
sorry until this is over.
I didn't know he was an admin, by the way.
No, he doesn't.
He was carrying me.
doesn't mean he's an admin.
Stop moving. Andrew.
Whoa!
Swag.
Well, what's this gun dealer laying hate on the Hobo House? Why are you laying hate to the Hobo House?
Wait, what? He's laying hate to the Hobo House?
He's laying hate to the Hobo House.
Wait, does that mean he's killing everyone there?
He's killing Mads. No, he's destroying Dex's
house. I'm done. Fuck this, I'm gonna go kill him.
Thank you.
He's done.
He gave me an MP5.
Are you serious?
Wait. Hey, give me his gun.
This is a big group of people, man.
I need ammo, though. It's empty.
Matt,
you really want to fuck with me, Daniel?
Matt, you owe me...
He's got a rocket.
You owe me $500.
Oh my god!
What the hell?
I'm gonna kill Dougie.
Matt, you owe me $500. In-game.
You know you guys just killed
Dead.
Me, right?
What is going on?
We got hit by a rocket. The bear has been killed!
Fuck.
No!
Wow, Red Avengers.
My gun! My gun!
I lost my guns.
Guys, it's okay. I have guns. I'm a gun.
Don't worry,
I got to pay me.
Guys.
I don't have that much money, so you have to pay me for the guns, unlike Matt, who just took and left.
Uh-huh.
I'm not voting you mayor again.
Nope.
I don't know if I should.
No, hit no. He stole
Why?
From me. He stole from me!
He's the mayor!
Hey. He serves as mayor or not. You don't steal stuff.
Ah, someone's shooting me.
That'd be Dougie.
Who's
shooting people?
I can make anyone. Oh, I've not been made mayor. Andrew's a faggot.
Yeah.
Who needs health?
I wasn't the only one that voted no, so I don't care.
I have 5 health.
Birdie, where are you?
How do I lock doors?
Birdie, is that you? I'm coming to get you.
I have the indestructible hobo house.
Oh no, that's Mike. Birdie, where are you?
I say we build like a wall so that people can't get into this house. Why did you get frozen?
Excuse me.
Oh, that faggot that killed us is an admin. Red Ranger.
Kill me.
How do I lock a door?
You don't.
Keys. Keys. Lock up keys.
But it's already owned by me. Oh, it's locked.
Yeah, left click locks, right click unlocks when you're using keys.
Birdie, where are you?
Well, shut up,
how much did you say a gun was?
It's about 550.
I love you, baby. They can't hear you.
Yeah, Red Ranger's an asshole already.
You want to buy one? Yes, no, maybe so?
Maybe. Open your damn door, Andrew.
I am going to. You can hold up. Stay outside. Don't open it.
Stay out of my house. I need the back of my house.
Stop.
Wow. Buddy's banned already.
That's a first.
Is this you?
That's...
Yes, of course it's you.
How do I drop?
First.
Knock. Oh, hey, can I buy something?
How do I drop stuff?
I just dropped money on the floor. Andrew, you grab that shit.
How do I drop it?
Drop weapon. Forward slash drop weapon.
You just shot me, asshole!
I almost shot you. I didn't mean to. Sorry.
That's
wait, burst. Slash drop weapon?
Yeah, forward slash drop weapon. Usually, some servers do shit different, so I'm assuming here. I have mine binded to a key, so I just press G and shit drops.
Yo, Dodge is breaking into your
I just dropped it, Matt. It's G.
Are we all good?
Okay, yeah. Which
Dodge
one?
With you, sure.
Caleb?
Yeah, can I
have some dipshit in here fucking trolling me.
Yeah, I know. I healed him, but because I had to. My job. Hey, I thought I was fine.
You are gonna buy one. Hold up. Jeez, I'm trying to get them. They spewed all over the ground.
Okay,
who wants it?
What was he saying before he banned me?
You got banned?
Yeah, 60 minutes.
I just dropped it.
Hey, Andrew, what ammo does this use?
Yeah, the Red Ranger's an asshole.
It's probably
Andrew,
six, dude.
What ammo does this use?
I know
use?
He is.
I'm not.
So.
I don't see it.
So basically, I want to find a new server.
there's no dog here.
I know, I'm trying
really
to drop
rude.
It.
I
know,
I'm
trying
to I should go to the server that we were on.
I just undid a weld. Dang it.
The first one.
Yeah, I know, I hate it when that happens.
Hold up.
How do I give you money?
There it is, I just dropped it, right
what
there.
What server were we on yesterday? The one that had like...
I think you do slash give money and then give me 550.
Alright, how much is it?
Hey Josh, you wanna go on the server?
550.
Another server?
Yeah, we can go on the Jekus server.
Just type in give money...
Is it Jekus?
Slash give?
Slash give, 550.
I don't know which one that is, but we can go on that one. Was that the one you were talking about that we were on yesterday?
Yeah, that's what we were on yesterday.
Money.
We could do that one. I don't like the one with all the admins. There's one me and
I think
Frankie went on earlier than that.
You guys, wait,
that
guys.
Was pretty good.
I'm sorry, but how do you give money to other people?
You look at them, press F4, and go to the command give money.
Okay, there you go.
You're looking
I
at.
Might have just killed that kid. Everybody run.
Shit. You're insane.
Anyway. I killed him and his friend as they were walking down the street. I'm going in. Andrew, I'm coming into your gun shop.
Oh, walking down the street, singing.
Here we go.
So anyway, since we're banned, hey bro,
did you drop it or no?
Yeah.
You got banned?
Yeah, he got banned.
Caleb, did you give me the money?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Hey, if we're changing servers, tell me now, because I'm still making this gun shop.
Yeah,
we should.
And I'm sort of attached to it.
Well, but...
Alright, crappy admin server number one today.
Okay, well, we can stay here
until
it gets blown up.
What the heck?
Sir Andrew, where are you?
Where's the ammo? I need ammo.
Oh, is this the thing where you throw stuff through so that people can get it?
Yeah.
I see.
It's the same thing as the stock gun shop, except homemade.
Nice.
Do you guys sell ammo? I kind of need it.
Alright, Dex, man, you want me to join that other server?
Yeah, and we'll join off you, probably.
Alright, hold on.
We might as well.
Okay, change of plans. Let's go get banned from the server.
Really
no, hold up.
Alright.
Hold
I'm
up.
Down for
if
that.
You guys, listen.
I need a gun.
Guys, if you give me... Wait, if you could give me, I think... How much is it?
I need ammo.
I'll give you... I'm
trying to get a... Oh, we can buy a shipment of AKs. Let's buy.
Here, stand still. Stand still.
Come help me.
I need 30,000.
He's outside your house with 23 health.
I need. Guys.
I gave you $10,000.
Okay, 16. I have enough. Stop.
Yeah, buy a bunch of weapons and let's get the fuck out of here.
Hold on, wait for me. I need some weapons.
Gotta wait for it to do the thingy. Only take one and then we can get ammo.
Stop. Yeah, let me get mine first.
Good.
Dex, Dougie's killing your hobo house.
He can't,
no,
I welded
he's
it.
He's jumping on it. He's jumping on it.
I welded it together.
Let's go, guys. Remember, no rushing.
Hold on, wait a minute. First off, I need a gun. Second off, I need to be healed. Oh my god, Dougie's killing me.
I'm right
here. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Bitch, please!
Oh, everyone!
Wait, can I get an AK?
It's in my... Oh, is that Dex? Sorry.
Yeah,
oh, it's in my house. It's in my house. It's in my house. Come on, go. I need more ammo.
I have 4 mags. I think we can lay it mayhem with 4 mags.
I just killed that guy, so you're welcome. AK-47 for the fucking...
Dude, the hobo fucking model on here sucks.
You're
just floating around with a gun, like, just like, durr, with the gun against your chest.
Hey wait, guys.
Can we run out? Wait, does anyone have a mag? I need one more, at least.
I don't have any. Actually, I just have this...
If somebody needs to buy more ammo.
All I have is the 9mm and
I don't have much ammo, but I can get banned with this much ammo.
Here, okay. Here's another $700. Try to buy some more ammo.
I don't know, there is no ammo for the gun.
It's the 7.62.
Yeah, I know, but there is no Sun 6.2.
Dex.
Yeah.
Yeah, there is. F4. Right.
For KOS, is the kill on site is
I seen it earlier when I was looking at my menu list.
SIGHT, right? That's the site, right? Not SITE.
Dude, he's throwing stuff at me.
I have no fucking clue. I've never been here in my life.
Should I buy a shotgun?
And right in front of you, Andrew.
Oh, thanks.
Hobo!
You should just kill him, by the way.
Where did you find that?
No rush. It's in the shop. It's hard.
Is it really? Wait, where's
Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Doggy's right there.
Come on, Andrew. No Russians.
No Russian! I feel like buying a Glock.
No Ruskis.
I was playing Halo.
Alright, whoever we don't know, we kill? Is that
yes,
what's going on?
Guys, it's a group. Right, it's a group.
What about
everyone
these two guys?
Stay in a team of two.
What about these guys?
Let's go, Matt. Let's go.
Are we killing these guys?
Yes.
I'm just going to stay underneath my table.
Guys!
Oh my god, somebody's gone!
Whoa!
Matt.
I'm mowing everyone down.
There's the admin. Kill him. He got clipped away.
RD.
Fucking faggot admins.
Come here, come here.
He shot my friend. It's not RDM.
Wait, guys down there.
Next stop.
Guys, who wants an M4? Here, guys.
Guys, if you need any help, I'm in my house.
I bought a Glock shipment. Get over here. Come on, guys. Hold up.
They're sniping us, Andrew.
Okay, I got a Glock. Come on, guys. Let's go.
I got a Glock. I'm just gonna stay back here, guys. If you need health, I'll
be back.
I got a
Glock.
Here.
Okay, ammo.
The admin's in the air. Shoot him.
Where?
I have to run back because I just slaughtered everyone up there.
Oh, that's Daniel. Sorry, I was shooting you.
Oh, really? You're shooting? Caleb, I need health.
I think we just killed the admin midair.
I'm at my own.
Oops.
Keep moving. Guys, I'm gonna be so horrible. I'm spawn killing.
Oh well.
Yeah, I did too.
You're not that horrible.
You wanna get banned. So come on, you have to spawn kill.
Oh, ban us!
Okay, let's see. I just killed two
guys,
people.
Let's spawn kill.
What the frick? The first one opened fire on someone, so I ran up to him with a knife that I just killed him.
Watch the friendly fire.
Yeah, my own.
Nah.
Oh, get shot at.
Kill Doggy, kill Doggy. Oh my god, they're already having
yeah,
dude, really, died. Really, he blew up my hobo house and he banned my friend, shut the fuck
up. He's threatening perma-ban.
Oh no!
No! Perma-banned? I only got banned for 60 minutes.
You guys know that, you guys didn't see that. I was the only one that saw that.
Wait, where did you-
I'm almost out of AK ammo.
Yeah, where did you buy that?
F4.
I did press F4, where specifically?
Under entity.
Caleb, I need help.
He's
Caleb,
trying
I need
to be
help.
CP so he can arrest us.
That's hilarious to say no every
which one
time.
Is it?
He's gonna take God mode upon himself.
Wait, which one is it?
Oh, he got Mike got God mode now. We can't kill him over and over again.
Guys, there is no AK ammo.
Oh, wow, this bitch took my gun.
7.62, man.
I looked, there is no
sun.
It's in there.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be shot off soon.
Which one is it?
Nice. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Never mind.
You're good.
Thank you.
There, listen, I'll take
run!
It.
Run! I have no guns, run!
There's 9
Here's some here's money for your trouble.
Shotgun.
Let's go, Matt.
45
run.
Ammo, and then.
Getting laggy.
I have so much money.
I got kicks. See, you got banned. You
I got kicks! For 200 minutes, RDM times 8, yeah.
That's
only
hilarious.
8.
So we haven't been kicked yet.
I ran away to go get some more ammo.
I killed him twice in a row, so he was kind of mad.
Oh,
like, he spawned. I'm like da 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 da.
It's hilarious, dude. We haven't been banned yet. I killed like 2 guys. It's hilarious. Like,
I can't. 30, 30
minutes.
Death run.
Next, Andrew,
minutes.
Guess what? You know what was awesome?
What?
Yesterday we had a warehouse so full two. Of guns. Just full.
Are you serious?
Oh yeah. Yeah.
No, Dex, we need to build the armory from Saints Row 3. With a giant, like, bomb.
You can't get tanked.
Okay, just went through that guy.
Was I banned for RDM Mass?
Mass RDM Mass.
No, yeah, RDM Mass, for 30 minutes. Ha, nice try. RDM, you're getting banned. I still haven't been banned, though.
Oh, yeah, you probably need RDM.
I'm looking for people, but I don't see anybody. They're all scared.
Every time I get a gun in my hand, it just goes to someone's head.
Who's on the new server?
I am.
But I didn't add him, so yeah. I can't join.
Disconnect.
Add me now. Here.
I can't find. Yeah, I can't find your name. So.
I got it.
It's in the. My name is NG. The letters NG. The word forever. 1989 on Steam.
Is that a reference to racism right there?
No, it's actually really old. It's a reference to newgrounds.com.
NG, yeah.
Dude, I've had that pet day for going on around 10 years now.
I'm gonna kill these two guys and then leave. Should I do that?
Yes.
We're not coming back to the server, correct?
I don't plan on it. I don't even know what the fucking server it was.
It was not really.
No, we don't plan
on
coming back to the server.
I don't plan on it. I mean, maybe later if we're unbanned, maybe.
The stuff's on the fucking blacklist.
When we got banned, I had $25,000, so I can go back.
Go to hell.
Alright, hey. Wait. Who's in the game?
Not you guys. I'm talking to my brother.
I can't join yet because
I'm joining right now.
I'm joining. NG
Forever 1989?
Yes.
So I'm in the game, though, and I
there
still
we go.
I
got
actually
one friend's request. Lord Drayan.
That's me.
Alrighty, yep, just join on me. I'm in a base and everything.
Dex.
I'm gonna switch to an Italian and Brava.
Don't join off me, it went weird.
Okay, I got it.
Don't join on me.
I added
can't
you.
Can't be Russian Brava.
Every time.
Hey, Josh, the server's full.
What?
Yeah, 35.
Just one of you? Okay, I'm being chased by this guy.
Oh my god, a ton
Josh
of people just
you.
Joined.
God damn it.
Josh, I just added you.
Dude, I'm on a server with just 4 people,
yep,
and I'm one of them.
Which one are you in?
Hey, Andrew, you should join me for some death run.
I joined you.
I have a friend in here.
Guys,
that was the server we were just on.
Oh, derp.
Guys, join me. I got on the server with one person.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, one person. We need people to kill.
I understand, but don't we need to make money off of it first?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the other. Actually, I do have another server. One sec.
Wait, you're in the server?
I'm joining now. Yeah, join me.
Which server are you going to, Andrew?
Some random server that has one person on it.
Who does? Who's joining what?
Server not responding.
Hey, Ronald Soldier. Yes,
join the game.
Andrew, your server's not responding for me.
Are you serious?
It's responding. Yeah. It's just not much on there.
Jobs, let's become a I could become an Italian godfather.
Okay, that's kind of cool.
Don't do that.
I'm not doing that. I'm being a hobo. But whatever.
Foxy, you dead?
Oh, I'm gonna buy a. I'm gonna become a gun dealer so I can buy a gun lab that so I can spawn PT-28s.
Yeah.
Guys, it says that I don't have the map.
Oh.
Why wouldn't it download then?
Map.
If you don't have the map, then
the previous map. That's the sad part.
Wow, dude, the loading screen for this server, this guy cannot spell for shit. His grammar's terrible.
Guys, I'm running back to the previous house that we had.
You should correct him.
Since my hosted server have so good support, we have made to bring the server back on. It's amazing, so it's just to join the
server.
We are sorry for the issue, so we give every registered? This kid, like, 6?
Guys, I bought this house.
Oh, I already had the minute I got in. Not cool.
Are we still on the same server?
You'd be a DJ.
Why can I get in?
Okay, I'm joining.
Guys, I can't open this house. This is retarded.
Who's prop killing us?
Why can I get in? This drives me insane.
I'm in already. It loaded really fast. Even with fraps on.
Oh,
I know,
but
it says that I don't have the map. It says that I don't have the map.
Okay, guys, I'm at the area where we were at before.
Hey, I see that guy too.
Why can't I buy
it? Which one are you?
Oh, wait, there's hunger.
Me, right here, jumping up and down. Yeah.
Guys, I'm at the house. I'm shooting our previous house. Can you come over here or no?
I'm running. I think I know what you're talking about.
I can't buy. I tried buying a door. I bought the two places, but they won't let me open it.
Unlock it. Switch your keys. Right click on the door. Unlock and open.
There's one that's only got one.
Sometimes when you buy it, they're already locked.
Yeah, I heard the door open, but it's not opening. Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Look, wait. Do I have to add you as a friend, like the buddy thing?
It's not. It won't even.
Swag.
What the hell? Is the key different? What the fuck? The hell's the use key here?
Oh, I can't get rid of the cinder blocks.
Press Z.
I can't. I'm mashing Z. Can't even pick them up.
I've been given 10 points for playing on this server. What the fuck are points?
You can use to buy like cosmetic things with points.
Gay.
So, yeah.
It's like, oh, let's buy hats on Modified DarkRP and run around as a cop with a sombrero.
Yeah!
Sombrero cop.
That's a good idea, man.
Or a cone. They even have bathtubs. You can walk around with a bathtub on your head.
Oh my god.
I'm not a fan of that.
And it's loud.
Why can't you join? What does it say?
There's a crowbar, guys. We need to buy a crowbar.
Rough.
Hey, Andrew.
We can't open the doors over here. The open button does not work. I couldn't press my E key any harder.
Open doesn't open?
Over here.
Sorry, Daniel.
Cortez.
That never gets old.
I found your server and it won't let me join. Holy shit.
Cortez.
Dog, stop talking.
Guys, Caleb can't join.
Oh, if he can't join, we gotta find a new one.
Yep. No. So don't get attached to this one for leaving.
I don't know how you don't have this map, but okay.
It should have. This is the previous map.
It might not, there might be differences in the fast DL. Might not be giving it to you.
Well, the second reason is because also he doesn't have Counter-Strike source. So.
Oh, no CS source.
Yeah. Do you have an extra?
Well, you can't even pick up guns on this server. That's really retarded.
The E key won't work. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Exactly. You can't pick up guns. This
server's gay already.
Let's leave now.
Hold up. Before we leave.
I'm leaving. Nope, I'm leaving. Okay. Nope.
No, Dex, no!
Dex.
It's ridiculous.
Oh god, I'm getting prop killed!
On my favorites, I have one of the original DarkRPs that was pretty good. So I'm gonna go. Oh, it has no people on it. Awesome. Great.
Okay, I can't pick up my props either.
Should we join you?
I know, this is really
I'm joining this other server, so I'm going to that one. I have a lampshade on this server.
I dropped a freaking train on Andrew without even intending.
No, that was me.
This is the friends who kill zombies together.
I'm on my way.
You're joining CPT.
No, it's
friends who kill zombies together. Nice.
Yeah, weird. Right back. Wait, that's not the button I...
Hold up.
Hey, look. Hold up. I found a server that I could join.
Oh.
Cool.
And there's only one other person on it.
What the? Don't... Can you not kill me? Stop.
No, we can. You can
Should
not
put it through your window.
I can. I'm not saying I won't.
Hold up. Don't move it.
My god. Download more shit. Why don't you?
Take 5 minutes. Why don't you? Take 20 minutes.
Cigarette ashes everywhere.
Hey, this one has SWAT, Brody.
Cool. I'm a thief. Everyone knows that.
I'm looking to see what kind of stuff.
If you actually look up my name, it technically the guy I was named after is a thief.
We're still playing on the same server, right?
No, I'm actually seeing what Caleb's server looks like, so I can give an opinion on it. How do I get more ammo for the pistol for the basic gun thing?
Are you still a hobo?
No.
Ooh, I can buy my basic SMG again.
Who's at the front door?
I was asked to not be a hobo by the moderator. I'm disappointed that I can't be a hobo.
It might be Black Tech that's at the front door.
He's trying to... We have somewhat of a problem.
What's the problem?
One of the doors are open at the front door, but the fading door is helping keeping it closed.
God dang it!
I can fix that as soon as they get out of the way. They're trying to get in here again.
You can get the Kevlar I put down.
Random Wolf wants to be stabbed.
Wait, we got a Kevlar in here?
That's the box right there.
Hell yeah!
Matt, I'm a doctor!
Oh yeah!
I can do Kevlar!
Okay, I'm at the door. Okay, if you see someone through the security game at the door, that's me.
Wait, I have a question. Is Matt here?
Machine. Clearly not.
Matt, who are you going to live with? Daniel?
Myself?
Okay, dude, get ready to close it, like, right now. And...
I'ma go make a...
Wait, close it.
Okay, who wants some free guns?
Hey, you're the one who said you wanted to come in.
Andrew, get some Kevlar. Press E on the boxes. Little boxes.
Swap in.
Okay, clicked it. What now?
Press E on the little box now.
Oh no!
There you go.
Armor battery?
Yeah, it gives you a little blue bar below your health. That's your
Kevlar. I see it. Nice.
They're giant.
What's a little blue bar?
They're back in.
Bot is in.
Block it, lock it, and I'll weld it.
Hold on, no weld shit yet. I need to get inside.
Too bad you're not.
I can't weld your stuff. Why aren't you my friend?
How's it going?
You're not my buddy anymore. Why aren't you my buddy anymore, Josh?
What? Okay, who wants some free guns? Who wants an M4A1?
Guys, SWAT is in the building.
Guys, who wants M4A1?
Yeah.
Of course.
Okay, guys, M4A1 dropped.
And it's not our SWAT.
Guys,
oh, for... your SWAT and some other SWAT are in here.
Yeah, can you...
So is the police medic. Fuck.
The SWAT that's not with us is basically done a war with us.
Okay, guys, I'm ready.
I keep the door open, I'm almost in.
I'm so tempted to kill the other SWAT guy.
I have an M4A1. Should I just run out there and go see where Jenkins and kill them all?
You can close the door now. No, you can lock it to me.
Where are they in the house?
Yes.
I can now defend myself. Like, I can defend myself now. Hey, Josh, look.
Nice.
I can go, alright, you sons of bitches.
Wait, who's in my room?
Is your room the one with the tub full of guns?
Yes, that is you. Okay, good, we're fine. There's a guy right on the other side of the door. Okay, take your shotgun out and aim at the door. Don't fire unless he's shooting. Okay!
No! Sir, why did you do that?
I killed the police chief.
Why? Who's the police chief?
Not a damn clue.
You want to get banned now. They told the admin said don't shoot
police
anyone.
Police chief is on a... Police... That's Drayan, dude.
Oh, really?
You just murdered me.
Oh. Dang it, Matt.
I'm sorry, it won't tell me anyone's names. I just assumed...
They're still in the building. They're just hiding.
What are we going to do?
All right, well,
they're hiding in Drayan's room right now. I seen them going through the camera.
Did
you want to move?
Did you just eat my food? Seriously?
Accidentally
did I?
Sorry.
Yeah.
No, I didn't. I have 84%.
I care why.
Which one of you guys ate my freaking food, man? I'm hungry.
I'm sorry,
as fuck.
Daniel.
Yeah, the first time I died was right outside the mayor's office because of starvation.
Who's outside our door? Look, who's out there?
It's probably me out here.
Does it say city manager?
Yes.
That's mine.
Open the fuck out.
What else should I order some desert?
It's random wolf.
Yeah, that's Matt.
Wait, is he in Skype?
Here?
Yeah, he's one of the people here.
I'm talking right now, damn it. I keep saying open up, but none of you listen.
Well, we can't.
You're scary.
Matt, press F2 on the door.
I am, it's not doing shit.
Oh, never mind. No, you're gonna get co-ownership of that door.
Close and lock that door.
We can't with that open.
I just locked the front door.
Stop, wait, open it again? Okay, we're good. That was perfect timing.
I'm a doctor, are you hot?
Matt, did you buy an M4? Or get an M4?
Buy an M4. I did not buy an M4. I have
I get in, please?
I also have the M3 Super that I spawned.
You need to go check your room. I think there are people in
there.
Yeah, I just checked it. It's empty.
Oh my god, just tipped the box over, Andrew.
Sorry. Let me get it. Open the door.
We have Dex, we have Matt, we have you, we have Andrew, and...
Ta-da! Magic.
Mind if I grab one?
Nah, it's not mine.
It doesn't matter, go ahead. NG, can you add me as a buddy so I can close your door?
Yeah, hold on. I need to, put
so
a keypad up.
Sorry about that last kill, Daniel. I didn't mean it.
Whose room is, next to the... Whose door is next to Daniel's?
What? Open up the door for a second so I can go through. Just for a sec. Thank you. Okay.
What's
door?
The M4A1 ammo?
That one? That door right there?
Rifle ammo.
That was Joe's room over there.
Rifle ammo's not going into the
guys, gun. No one's in the house. No one's in here.
I know.
We're clear.
I'll check the rifle ammo here in a minute. I need to fix this door down here.
Okay, it's clear.
Yeah, I know how to do it.
Does anyone want to... Actually, never mind. I can't afford any of this, I don't think.
I almost have enough to buy some more weapons if you care. Stop stealing money. Daniel?
Oh, I actually just meant to get 200, not actually that much.
I actually even bought one of my own there, Andrew, so we're sharing.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I bought a ruby one. One of the three now that we have is one of mine.
There's somebody in here.
Even says,
the mayor's in here, guys.
Look, see, Dex.
That's Josh. I bought another one.
Look, see, like, Dex.
I didn't mean it.
Wait a minute.
They have our names on them.
Who's Steak?
See the mod? What's up?
I have one problem here.
What's the problem?
You guys are completely failing at roleplay.
Please tell that to the amount of SWAT trying to raid us over and over and over again.
We're just trying to go build a house,
and we can't.
Alright, well, this SWAT here, these guys,
you should probably let him know I'm with you, I'm not against you guys.
They aren't role-playing shit.
So. No, no, Lord Drayan and Brandon Morpha.
What about what? I can't hear you, there's a baby crying in the background.
The two SWAT guys are, failing at roleplay.
There's only one SWAT guy. The other guy switched.
No, there's two. Oh, the police chief. Same shit.
Dude, we've been trying not to die from the SWAT. There's no roleplay happening here because we can't live.
Besides, we just cleaned your butts and
now you gotta stop these guys from doing their shit. We'd be glad to, you know, do what we're supposed to be doing, but if we do, we go out and die.
First love, you know.
Apparently he doesn't understand. He no-clipped out, he's gonna go take care of those bastards.
Okay, yeah. Wait, how can...
See, I would have been role-playing, except there's no one really to arrest, since they're all just kind of killing us.
Poncho left, though. It's just the other two guys. Torch and,
Speak, I was actually with them. I wasn't...
somebody else. I don't know. JB.
Ryan and I were with them, Steak.
But guys, how can I buy the... How can I remove my limit to buy the money printers?
Hey, Daniel, what was he saying?
You can't. It's a server set shit.
Sad face. It's because, it says buy Ruby printer limit, and then it won't let me buy it.
Yeah, you have too many money printers.
What are you doing?
There, now I got full armor. Hell yeah. Alright, the gun dealer, what kind of ammo has you guys got?
I can buy some more, if you need.
Because we need M4 ammo, the rifle ammo isn't working.
Here, I'll buy, yeah, it is M4, it's, I think it's 556.
Yes, it's 556.
Hold up,
also known as 223.
That's true.
Calibers and millimeters are different.
223, if you think that'll work.
Absolutely. It should work. If it doesn't work, there's something wrong with this game.
There's 556 NATO rounds. That should be good.
Mm-hmm. So what's that?
Yeah, yep, that did it. Oh my god, each one's almost one is 300 rounds.
The log,
oh, I'm set now.
Should I buy
I can spam away with this now.
I can buy some you want me to buy some Desert Eagles? I can buy more. See, I don't know if I should, Dex? Yeah. I think you're gonna have to remove this giant box.
What giant box?
Do you want to take one of those boxes, please?
God damn it, Morgan Freeman, no one will make you SWAT. You killed everyone last time you were SWAT.
No, he wasn't SWAT. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, he was a hitman during the whole time. I don't remember him helping. It's Poncho, Torch, and JB, I believe.
Hey, Matt.
Yep.
We should go make like a police base.
Alright.
This is the police base.
No, because we're not allowed to go there pretty much anymore.
Money printers or anything in there.
Yeah, we were told for was it 2 or 5 minutes?
Hold on 1 second. Hey everybody, can you stop talking so I can hear this guy?
Yeah.
Everybody. Alright, sorry, I had a lot of people in my ear. What's up now?
Okay. So basically they're under NLR, so they can't come back to your house for 2 minutes.
Yep.
They have no idea you guys have money printers in there anymore.
They never did, though.
Oh, I didn't know that part, but still. If they, what's it called? If they start keep having your door, call me over. Because then that is, random raiding. Because they need a warrant for that. And just let me know when that's happening. And I'll be sure to kick them.
Do it now.
Alright, I have to reset the agenda. Alright, I'll have these guys go out and do cop stuff.
Well, I'm
not
a cop. I'm a gun shop or person.
Alright, let's see. Look at the list. Let's see. Chief, Dre, man, you gotta go act like a cop. These guys won't be happy.
Guys,
or you can just change your job.
Guys, can one of you go out and... Can one of you unlock the field?
Like, I'm a doctor, so I just do stuff in my
office. Well, I can open and close the door.
No, yeah, that should be good to do it enough.
Hey, Daniel, you should be a pharmacist.
Wait, Daniel, do you have an M4 yet?
Yes, I do.
I need somebody to help me.
Well, I sort of need a warehouse because this is not really going to do me any good. Is someone building a house across the street? There's someone building stuff across the street.
Anyway.
Sorry, I have to keep fixing that door. Here, don't enter the code. I'll fix it for you. Here, I'll open. I'll hold it open.
You don't have to talk like that. I'm not, you know.
Yeah, you're doing game.
I'm used to it.
I know. I do it a lot, too.
Hey, Josh, do you want to tell me how to make one of those giant signs like you did before?
What do you mean? What size?
The signs, like those ones over there. The six that on that house, yeah.
That's a built-in ability of the mayor, but it is in the props section. Let me look. It's in wire, text screen. You scroll down and look through the options. There should be a big-ass fucking billboard. Here, let me try it.
Found it. Yep.
It's different, but it's still a billboard.
Oh, look what they're doing over there.
I'm going to have to just mute myself again.
Goddamn thing.
Oh my god.
What?
That's an error sign. And a big black thing.
Yo.
Are you aware of that kid building in your house?
I sort of abandoned it, so if you want, I can go undo all the locks so that he can do whatever he wants with it, because I don't care. I prefer this house a little bit more.
Shit.
Alright, sure thing. You don't even have to teleport. Just like tell me, I'll walk down.
I think I have stuff in that building.
No, you didn't.
In the backyard. Yeah, oh. The house in the backyard.
Oh, okay, go over there.
He hasn't asked.
You want me to go tell him?
No.
Try not to show people your weapons.
Yeah, no, I'm limited as a moderator, so I can't sell doors.
Can you move me? Just I'm stuck. You down there? I'm stuck.
He is stuck.
God damn it.
Press the E on the door.
I tried.
Not you, but Andrew. Go, Christina door.
I can't.
Okay, well.
It won't mind me. Oh.
Sweetness.
How long are these doors set to operate for?
It's on auto. It's not toggled, so it's like a preset fucking time.
Yeah, I know. How much?
I don't know. I can't see it. So let me look. Faded door. Yeah, it's. The keypads are set to 5 seconds.
Okay, that's perfect.
But they keep fucking up, and I have to keep fixing them.
Hey, Steak? Dex has some stuff in the back. Oh, hi
I
there,
said,
Blackjack.
God damn it.
He has some stuff in the backyard. So, if you want, he can go in and get all of his stuff and leave. If it's fine.
Dex, man. You're still on a laptop. God damn it. Don't close me in the door.
Where did Matt go?
You know, Andrew, right?
Yeah.
You know when I said don't, you know, basically shut the fuck up about it, and you didn't?
Hey, Matt.
A Blackjack squeezed out, so
hold on. Okay, I'm going to try to remove my ownership from the doors.
You want to move?
Yeah.
I'm back. What's going on?
I can't sell doors that have iron bars over them, so.
Did you leave?
What? Yeah, I'm over by where Andrew is again.
Hey, Blackjack.
Steak's standing next to me.
No, I'm still working on the office.
Can you just remove these iron plates so I can actually fill the door so that you can buy them from me?
What's up?
Over here?
Remember, Matt, we don't know anything about the
property of condo. Property right here.
Hey, Matt. What?
Yeah, basically.
Alright.
I feel like I should just sneak back into that house to undo
Dex, he's gonna let you grab any stuff. Is there any-
I didn't grab anything, I just said I built a fucking house. You'd just be removing-
Oh, Steve,
yeah,
I'm
okay,
wrong.
That's
just
right.
The house back there, so if you want, you can go and remove it.
A thief tried to get in here.
Oh, really? There's a thief trying to get in?
He tried to walk through as I was opening the door for myself.
I'm good.
What keypads?
I may have just found pop prop rocket.
Yeah.
Hold on, make Sneaky
a,
Smithy,
you know.
Nah, you Sneaky Smithy was with those people trying to raid us.
Exactly. Make him wanted.
I have a question. Wait, guys, did
any of you add a keypad into the house that previously?
That may have been Ronald.
No, it wasn't. Okay. It wasn't me.
Oh, use your fizz tool and look at who owns it. Just click on it, and you should be able to see who owns it.
No, that's the thing. I don't think there is one. I asked if anyone put one down.
Oh, I don't, who owns the door?
Me.
Well, then just remove it.
That's the thing. I don't think there was anything.
You're losing me here now.
I can't close
Dex.
The door.
Come yep, on, oh, some asshole put grates here.
I mean, asshole, it's to stop the door. Or to stop people from getting in.
Dex, man, if you want inside, let me know and I'll open it for you.
Dex and I want inside, I think.
Wait, it's been 2 minutes.
Also, do you mind making Sneaky Smithy wanted so I can arrest him real quick?
Alright, hold on.
He's got a jihad bomb in his hands.
Is that Steak right there?
Say for own explosives, maybe. I don't know.
Hi.
I want to try to open the door, but I can't. So, the bottom door.
Where is he?
Doesn't say he's wanted, though.
Quickly open the bottom door.
Hold on.
JB the asshole's here.
Where's Sneaky Smitty?
He's
I don't
right
know,
here.
But won't let me arrest him.
He's right here. He's arrested.
There we go.
Okay, good.
Property of condo is kill on sight zone.
Let Drayan in. Lock the door behind you, Drayan.
Oh, right.
I'm trying
to
build...
open any of these doors.
Yeah, you have to press F2 on them.
If you guys talk about the money printer, F2 I have to arrest you.
I asked him about removing it, but the money printers are legal.
Exactly. So if you guys...
legal, not illegal. The mayor said that they're legal,
which
is Josh.
No, he made me change it, because we can't contradict the default laws.
Why am I building fences in the street?
What do you want?
So can you guys get... Wait, are you actually possible getting rid of the money printer?
No, you can't get in. Sorry,
don't build them in the street, man. Build them around our property.
Well, they can't get in if I put it on
We're not allowed to build in the street.
Oh, we're not?
No, hell no. It's public property.
Only the hobos can.
Only hobos can.
God damn.
Hey, I said I'm busy. I have another appointment. You have to schedule another appointment, Matt. You have to schedule another appointment, Matt.
I refuse, damn it. What the fuck, Dex?
That sucks.
I'm stuck in this door, Dex.
Well, you can schedule another appointment.
Just drop him. Stop dropping each other. Jesus Christ.
Huh? Why?
Damn it, Dex. Just
you can schedule another appointment. Come on, Dex.
How?
Why are you shooting me, huh?
How?
Let me in, damn it, Dex.
I'm the one who can heal you. No. Sorry. Oh, I'm stuck in it. Great.
Wait, are you guys possible of getting rid of the money printers?
Nope. So again, can you like not try? I have an appropriate excuse, damn it. Now I'm stuck in a wall.
I have an appropriate
excuse. No, I'm good.
I actually have an appropriate excuse also. Do you want to hear it?
Hi.
Move. Do you want to hear my appropriate excuse?
Fuck, I forgot I was recording shit.
It is I only get $75, so it's impossible for me to buy and sell guns. Dex, can you, or Matt, can you move?
Just like, I'm sorry, but you schedule another appointment, Matt.
Who just shot?
Kill the mayor.
I'll kill you. Okay,
go ahead.
Alright. See you later.
You're stuck, so.
Good. Not that you're stuck, but that it's still locked. Oh, great. Hey.
Get out. Get out.
Schedule another appointment.
Get out of here. This is my room. Seriously, get out.
Hey.
I'm gonna shoot you.
I'm saying please. No, that's not good for you.
Oh, whoa.
What the hell's going on?
I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Right. I actually did not mean it to fire that quickly.
Hey, where's Drayan at?
I'm sorry,
oh
I
god,
actually...
Oh god, Poncho stopped. Man's back.
Not Matt, I'm sorry.
I think Andrew needs an arrest warrant on him.
Nah, what? I didn't mean to do that.
Shot me?
You should... said please leave a couple of times, you're not leaving.
Yeah, I said get out, this is my...
A doctor! And
this is not Dex, but he's a hobo in my house, so...
I'm not a hobo. But I don't unlock like that when he's
Dex
here.
Is a doctor, Andrew.
He used to be a hobo.
I'm a doctor. Oh, great.
Should go arrest people and do police stuff.
Did those gunshots come from over here?
Gunshots
I currently
come from
am.
Over here.
I don't know.
No. No, of course not. I mean, it's not Matt, like, trying to break in my house or
anything. Alright, now I'm half
dead. There seems to be
you can
blood
schedule
everywhere.
An appointment to be
blood everywhere.
side effect. Radiation poisoning. Don't worry about it.
Alright, I'd like Dex- to schedule an appointment to be healed, Dex.
Nope, we're not open.
I'd also like to schedule an appointment to hide
excuse
his body
me.
Downstairs.
Excuse me.
Someone thanks. Just died.
Yo.
I may or may what? Not have killed somebody down here.
Who?
Not a damn clue, but he wasn't with us.
Okay, that's fine. Who wants sniper rifles?
Me. Yeah.
Me. Yeah. But I can't actually get one.
Oh,
you know, because you're selling illegal guns that are supposed
to I'll contribute to this, Andrew.
Okay, I dropped in some snipers.
Right, he just found them on the street, don't worry about it.
They fell
yeah,
off
we
a,
just found them on the street.
They fell off a crate. What?
They fell off a truck.
Okay. Okay. Ready for this?
Hey, you want to open the door, somebody?
Yeah, hold up.
Oh, cool, I have a gun license.
Don't,
woo!
Don't go through that.
Yo, let me in, guys. Need to get in here.
Come on, get
a business to conduct.
Yeah!
Hold still, soldier.
Yeah!
Okay, I'm out. That way
yeah,
I don't
get I'm
get
stuck.
Yeah,
move.
Yeah, I know.
Let me out so I don't get fail RP.
Dex is stuck.
Andrew, with I have the sniper in my hand, you've got like a notepad kind of thing on
magic.
Your face.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Don't worry
wait,
about
no.
it.
No, from the door.
Do not snipe anyone.
Can someone open this door real quick.
Oh
Ronald,
god, Dre just got stuck.
Jump and crouch.
Ronald,
jump
open this door in front of me.
Jump crouch.
Actually, wait, no, I'm not gonna jump.
Silence.
Shit.
Jump crouch, move. Move.
I
move.
Can't. Now I'm really stuck because
should
now
I
can't.
Shoot jump. You?
Stuck.
Shall I
no,
shoot?
No, don't shoot me.
God damn it, I got stuck as well.
He's stuck.
He's stuck. Hey, can you actually help for a second?
Dex, open damn the door, it. Damn it. Are we really stuck here?
Yeah, he teleported here just to fly away.
I know, I actually has a his stick.
It's like, oh, I got stun gun.
Why am I? Yeah, why am I getting hurt? Oh god, I'm starving.
Buy food, need it. Hurry up. Oh, I'm about to starve too. Shit.
Buy one. Oh yeah, there's.
Can
the
we get out of this? Damn
a
it.
Sniper drops. By the way, if anyone cares.
A lot of people are stuck here. Okay. who do
no.
we want in and
damn
who do
it,
we
Daniel,
want out?
Get off my
just take them both out of the building.
Take them out, yeah. Yeah. Outside.
Okay.
I'm trying to get them to go outside, but they're lazy.
Well, I was trying to get outside, damn it.
He's gonna go teleport you, I believe.
Yep.
How do you change your RPM name? RPM name.
RP name, F4.
Is it really?
Oh, the door's just cycling. Oh, there we go. It was cycling.
Why are you moving stuff? Just leave it where
didn't
it
mean
is.
To. Oh, there's a drop sniper if anyone wants it. Just pick it up.
I just got killed by a train.
A train?
Yep, some asshole killed me with a train.
That's not nice.
I think Daniel got murdered by the same train.
What should I change my dark RP name?
I'm gonna change
now
mine to Mayor Dude.
Now I just buy my stuff.
Dude's the mayor.
You like my name?
Carl. Oh, Jesus. I call my friends on Xbox Carl because, well, it's an inside joke, but it was funny nonetheless.
This is an inside joke from me and this girl from my school, so this is gonna be fun. That's funny.
Dude wait, just got, banned
prop
killing. Hey, is there fall damage? Can I jump out the roof and not get hurt?
I don't know.
No.
Do you want to try it?
You'll get fall damage.
Damn it.
Hey,
I'm so glad that kid didn't get my name.
Wait, okay, is there any way we could get to the roof?
Stop taking pictures of me!
Without prop surfing? I don't think so.
What's prop surfing?
Yo, Poncho's back outside.
I'm going to my actual house.
Can we get an officer over here at my house to take care of Poncho if he's in the KOS zone?
Here, I'm gonna pass by. Say that again near the balcony. Actually, no, call 911. That's the easier way to do it.
Yep. And then I'll just run over with Daniel because why the fuck not?
Wait, what do I do? It's 911 and then I put a player's name?
Yeah, /911.
And then what do I put?
Message.
A message. Help.
Daniel, your door's circling.
My door's what?
Your door was doing circles.
Yeah, this is my house.
Okay, I put 911 in. Can I put... I need...
Now put a message in. I have 120...
Can you leave? This is a KOS number.
Morgan Freeman. Could you please leave? I need to escort you out of the vicinity.
Whoa. Okay, that was just a stun stick. Wait.
Follow me.
Follow me. Nothing will be wrong.
Hey, Matt.
Just follow me. Come on.
Matt. What's up? This is what police do. This is what police and SWAT do in their free time.
Come on.
Whoa.
Okay.
Don't tase me, bro.
Thank you for understanding.
It's free time.
Daniel and I are attacking each other with stun sticks.
Wait. I hear bullets.
Yep.
We got folks outside.
Boom. Yep, and a lot of them.
Move.
Three hits.
I hear bullets. What the?
We're coming.
I heard bullets, and someone just got dropped.
You didn't even call 911.
He was in KOS zone.
Who?
Fucking.
He's dead.
Some dude. Fuck if I know who it was.
Whoa. We don't even know it's him yet.
Whoa. Stop shooting that guy.
Stop.
You will be healed. It's alright.
We don't have proof that we don't have proof that it was him.
It wasn't him. I killed the guy that it was.
Okay.
Oh god, it's JB. Guys, it's JB.
Just because I was on Skype, I'm not even going to comment on that.
Guys, it's JB. Could you heal me also, Dex, while you're here?
Sneaky Smitty wants to be SWAT now. He's a little dick. Somebody's breaking in. All that hitman's breaking in on our man. Just killed his ass over here.
I'm gonna have my stun stick out just because I don't want to really shoot anyone.
Can we make like a fence so no one gets in?
Hey Daniel, it appears that you're in possession of an illegal pump shotgun.
Who's shooting?
Daniel's a police officer.
I think it was the hitman.
I'm a police chief.
Yeah, Daniel's a police chief, Matt.
I'm the fucking SWAT asshole. Wanna fuck with me?
Not really. I'm the one that gives you your guns.
Hey. Nope. No prop building on the street.
This isn't prop building on the street.
Yes, it is.
This is under our property.
It's still
kind of in the driveway. It's kind of.
Can we buy? If we can't buy it.
You know, I'm not actually sure if this is legal or not, since this isn't technically.
That part isn't.
Josh,
illegal,
is this not? Is this illegal or no?
What?
Sure. I'm building on our driveway.
Oh no, that's our driveway. It's ours.
But I'm making sure no one can get in.
Yeah, I know. So that's fine.
God.
We're both just charging him with a res baton.
Look, is that fine? Right. That I can't do.
You can put them anywhere you want, as long as it's on our side of the sidewalk. That's not on the road, yeah.
Get him! I keep almost hitting you. Make sure you don't hit me.
You can't accidentally arrest someone unless they're wanted. So don't hold back. Spam your left trigger, left mouse button.
What weapon? Wait.
Hey Josh, do you want to make a door like a special fence where we can only us can get in?
I'm just using.
Yeah, hold on.
Whoa!
Torch, please hold your.
Well, just make the all the fences, and since your shit's shared with me, I'll do it. On your fence, and then I'll share all my stuff so y'all can use my doors and shit.
I'm running.
Wait, what happened?
I let you go for a second just because of that guy.
Torch killed me.
Do you want to call a warrant on him?
It's on, bitch. Where the fuck's Torch?
Okay, he's dead.
I'm afraid to leave my house to these fucking trolls, man.
I know.
Go.
Wanted for illegal weapons.
Yeah, because he just helped me take down the guy that killed Matt.
I can't. I want to go snipe somebody.
By the way, Matt, where are you?
If you want, I can try and build a sniper tower.
Yeah, a sniper tower, I don't need that. I just need a rifle.
Whoa. Order.
Who is it? Who is it?
Order!
Dex?
Yeah.
Why did I hear gunshots?
I don't know. Somebody's shooting.
I'm not sure what the laws say about this situation.
Neither am I. I'm talking with Steak about it.
Steak.
Steak.
Steak. I want a steak. That'd be delicious.
I might walk away.
Num num num.
No, he's asking me who I was shooting at. I'm just like, I was shooting at Torch. We're shooting at me and Dryan as we were chasing the man with the warrant.
Oh, that's him right there. That's him.
How do I get ammo for the pistol from the pistol machine?
I can buy a pistol ammo box. That's
okay. I'm going back.
I can buy a pistol ammo, but it doesn't seem to fill it up.
No, it doesn't. That's like it needs 9mm.
Hey,
you can't pick up more than one more than one weapon to get ammo from it.
Hey, Matt, how much money do you make?
$2,500. I mean, 250. My bad.
I get 275.
Lucky bastard.
Hey, that's because I'm the police chief.
Yeah, but you gotta remember that
Carl. Carl, what the fuck are you doing, Carl?
I'm building a fence. You dropped
me, Carl. I got killed.
That was five.
Oh my god! I'm so sorry.
Mister,
I shot you once in the nugget.
Hey, hey!
Fucking
at least let me be able to heal them after you killed them.
I didn't mean to kill him. This meant to hurt him. I didn't think it would kill him completely. I didn't think this guy was that strong. Damn.
Rifle to the head.
It's
the best sniper we can get, other than
Mr. Mayor, you're under arrest. Hey.
Stop it, you two. Seriously.
I'm sorry.
Can we Was it yeah. The mayor murdered you?
Yep.
Yeah, it was me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What?
The mayor's
wanted
by the police.
Why'd you do that? It was an accident.
It was only an accident, yeah.
Then stay in a place we can't get you. I'm not going to arrest you if I can't see you.
I'm not letting you arrest me. I got all these guns, man.
Exactly. So don't let me arrest you.
Well,
okay, guys.
You can't get up here anyway.
All right, well, you assholes just trap me on your property.
Hey, do you want to make it?
Steak is going. Uh-oh. Steak is around it.
You need to explain to Steak. It was all a misunderstanding.
Isn't this drop blocking?
No, it's not. It's not. We're actually.
Jesus Christ, Daniel. Do not know what the difference between this and prop blocking is.
Steak, it was an accident. Well,
I can.
Now Steak's here. You're gonna get me in trouble. Fuck you.
Hey, can someone let me the fuck out of here?
What?
I'm stuck on your damn property, guys.
Can I?
Basically, he shot him just to see what would happen, and he wasn't expecting the sniper to be so powerful as a one-hit, so...
Yeah, don't worry about it. It's okay.
We have a doctor on staff, so, you know.
Hold on.
No, don't do anything to me!
Yeah, we can't actually... Matt can't actually get out, so technically this is blocking.
No, we're trying to build a door!
Matt, come on. You can't go up here?
Hey,
Really? Watch.
Overpriced food for $75.
Hey, can, Josh, you wanna maybe come up down here and maybe-
Oh, I made it!
Oh, ow, hey, put that gun away!
Josh, you can get healed.
Josh, can you please, like, come down here and maybe set this thing up so we can
actually- Wait, Matt, jump at the last second of your sprint. I don't know how I did the first time.
Yeah,
who's shooting?
Not entirely sure, but I can't. Oh, thank God, somebody let me out of here.
Oh, I did that by accident. Josh, where are you?
No, who's rapidly?
I'm upstairs.
No, not the mayor.
You want to come? You want to make a door?
Hey, Dex.
What the
hell's
shooting?
Oh, mom,
Doctor,
no shit.
Should one of us inform Steak that we all came on here just to fuck around?
Steak? You should go talk to the admins about it.
What? What's going on?
Hey, Daniel, we should probably drop Tomoze.
What?
He looks suspicious holding that gravity gun there.
Wait, what'd he say? Wait, what did you say?
Seriously? Here, wait, I want to check something real quick.
Should be becoming an admin to the-
Weapon checker. Left click.
Matter.
Nope, clear.
Yeah, you should.
He still looks too suspicious.
You got an admin.
Don't let him be the police.
Hey, Josh, you want to come down here, please? Fox?
Don't mind us. I'm
trying to place this sign.
Oh, whoops, sorry. I did not mean to do that.
Here, we're Steak right now. In relevance to us is Steak, Daniel.
Yeah.
Okay,
Steak
so...
Steak around here. Oh, wait, is that Steak right there?
No, wait. He's right here, guys. Where are you going? He's right next to our fence. He's going right there.
Yeah, he's right there.
Yeah, Josh, you forgot to do one thing.
What?
Work on Josh.
Dr. Dex is allowed weapons.
Why did you just kill him?
He has a gun license.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, I have a gun license. You?
So, technically, you're allowed to hold your gun out, but you're not allowed to shoot it, except for self-defense.
Oh, I'll put something on there.
No. Can you make the door over here, please?
Yeah, because otherwise...
Yeah, I'm coming.
And make it so people can actually open it, otherwise it...
Nah. We're not that nice.
Otherwise it will be locked.
Yeah, you gotta put a keypad somewhere.
Wait, which one is it gonna be?
Put some fences around this wall by our driveway so they can't just jump over it.
Hey, Andrew, you want a shotgun?
What?
You want a shotgun?
What about a shotgun?
Do you want one?
No, thanks, it's fine.
You want one, Daniel?
Look at my hand.
I think I already have
Zark!
Zark!
Did you kill him?
No, we both just shot randomly in the air for no reason. You're gonna waste your ammo.
I can spawn more ammo.
You can buy more.
I can buy more, yeah.
So can I.
No, I can buy it for you.
You know, thank you, Dex, for reminding me of that. I'm almost dead on food.
Yeah, I almost killed myself like 3 times with it.
Give me that food.
That food.
Give me that overpriced food. Too bad Joe left.
Who left?
Joe.
No, someone just disconnected from the call. It's Dex.
No, Dex!
Looks like he's trying to get back in. I gotta go somewhere and hide.
He's having connection issues really badly.
Is it who's wanted?
You should make Mayor Dude wanted.
No, you may not.
Wait, dude. No, that's okay. Dude, look. Matt, look what we can do. We don't need to have the code.
Well, what's that called?
It's the keypad cracker.
You guys already have the code, same as all my other doors.
I know. I just wanted to show them.
Actually, I don't have the code.
It's 89.
89, alright.
My room is temporarily off limits.
Oh, wait!
Alright, we're good, guys.
And it's because I'm trying to actually do stuff. Hey, Josh, yeah.
Guns are illegal. Wait, what?
I can get you out.
The mayor is above the law.
Yeah.
Josh,
holding
can I get
a
my
gun's
closet?
License grants you the right to own and bear arms. Okay, good. Wait.
Joe, stand in front of me.
6 and 8 make no sense. 6. Guns are illegal. Oh. Holding a gun's license grants you the right to own and bear arms.
He's saying that you can't own a gun. You have to actually have a. You can't own a gun unless you
have a gun license.
Yeah.
I know.
And Joe, your door out to go outside isn't working. Oh, there it is. Or not Joe, Josh. It's like inverted.
Hold on, I'm coming out.
And I got a new I got a new present, guys.
What?
This isn't yours. Yours.
Yes. I actually have.
Oh, I am my own.
Carl. That's me.
He has a gun.
It's me. It's you know.
Always need to be wire.
Hey Matt, do you like what I got?
I don't want to be. You know, I don't want to be mayor if there's no police. Yeah. There's nothing to do. We should all be gangsters and raid shit.
You make us money.
We should all.
I'm a doctor. God. I'm not actually allowed to read.
Where'd you find this desk?
I'm good.
I've been looking for a desk.
Didn't you see the doctor rules?
It's okay, awesome. Matt, I'm going home.
Guys, I have huges if any of you want it. It's in my room.
I'd like to get my own house room now. I'm gonna go grab this room.
Who is this Pancho man guy?
I can't get in.
Pancho is one of the guys trolling us earlier.
We have to, not kill him.
It's KOS. It's KOS,
okay.
Man.
Guys, can I have permission?
Did you at least put... you forgot to do one thing, Josh.
What?
Declare that this is a KOS zone.
I did. It's on the signs.
It's on the front. Yeah. On the front door, there's signs.
No, on the rule.
Condo is
hey, Joe,
KOS.
I can share this room with you.
No, for the...
Oh,
the,
hey, I can actually open this.
No, for the...
Okay.
For the what?
Hey, Andrew.
You'll never know I'm here.
Yeah?
Guess what?
What? Okay, Joe. What are you... Did you guys commit suicide?
The enemy just doesn't give a shit.
What the? How did you do that?
Yo, this guy's about to break NLR.
I'm sleeping.
This guy, he got murdered. Didn't you get murdered?
Whoa.
RDM'd by who?
Right here. I saw it.
It's
okay,
I'm
gonna
vote that guy to Nazi.
KOS zone.
Nazi random again? Really, dude? I like you at first. Now I gotta do this.
Dex keeps on having connection issues, guys.
What are you
doing?
Anyone need healing? My shop.
It's that Californian connection.
That California
connection. No, I'm gonna be right back. It might be because my mom is using something really stupid.
Alright, somebody should come in here and KOS the hitman and Pancho.
You can't trust the
okay, I'm gonna stand here for a second. 1 second. I'm gonna stand in this corner.
Alright,
one second, you're back.
They're outside again.
God dang it.
No, I think I'd probably need a warrant to get through.
I just walked in. I just walked in, Daniel, he doesn't give a shit.
Nah, I'm good, I was just making sure.
You need to find a really good desk.
Yeah, Joe, your room is, like, simplistic.
I don't have a room.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. I have a closet.
That's all messed up.
Yep. There. Okay, my desk is stuck in the wall. No. Back.
JB, we need you to vacate from the area.
Anyone need healing?
I'm good.
Oh, okay, I just needed you to please not enter that area. Thank you.
Helmet has radiation.
Oh, okay. It's okay. Sorry.
Faded doors keep fucking up.
Desk.
I know.
Yourself.
Those faded doors.
Oh, look,
doors.
It's the mayor.
Wait, who? You?
Up there.
Where is that?
You're still mayor?
Yeah.
Give me some money, mayor.
I thought you said you didn't want
to. The mayor's got a gun. The mayor's got a gun.
Never log off. The mayor's good. It makes money.
I say that I yell the mayor's got a gun and the people just crouch behind a wall.
Good job. Hey, wait, did you ever get that, oh, I'm about to die.
Whoa.
Hey, don't shoot.
Alright, I made a rule, alright? If they got a gun, and they don't have a license, you can either arrest them or kill them on sight.
Who, anyone?
On sight,
yeah.
Anyway.
What about me? What should I do?
You're a gun dealer, you actually have a gun license.
If you have a gun, look at the law board.
Okay, it says...
Alright, you're going to have to kill you.
I am a gun dealer. I have to have a gun license. Oh, say that, announce that I'm your deputy. Daniel.
My favorite deputy.
What?
Daniel, announce that I'm your deputy.
Why?
So I can be...
I'm trying to be an actually pretty good cop so that I don't actually get banned. Because me and Matt almost got banned.
Are you serious?
We either got banned or kicked for 60 minutes. Okay, I'm going back.
The band. Hey, Mr. Mayor, what the fuck are you doing, Mr. Mayor?
Oh, second, I'm stuck with the law board.
What the fuck are you doing, Mr. Mayor?
I'm stuck. Steak, I'm stuck on you. Steak, I'm stuck on you.
Stuck with gas.
There we go, alright.
But
here,
you or Steak now?
Need to remove six. Yeah.
What'd you ask about?
I think I hurt myself with my desk.
Oi!
I want the mob boss
in the game, besides the rocket launcher.
How do you vote to demote somebody?
F4.
I have a question. Dex, can you weld all these things for me?
Probably.
Yeah, because I can't seem to weld them. Who is fapping?
That's me using my mouse wheel to scroll really fast.
Dex,
what did you just throw your fizz gun?
Where are you?
You can drop your fizz gun. Be careful.
Yeah, Dex, I need you to weld the fence that surrounds this area. What should we call this area?
Okay, then.
This is the mayor's condo.
No, we're calling it Area 52.
Yeah.
Okay. No. Dex, where is SCP-170?
I'm gonna walk away now.
What site is he kept at?
Site 17, I think.
Okay, this is called Site 17.
It's not gonna...
Matt, you're SCP-173.
Alright, I'm coming for you, Andrew.
I'm ready for you, Matt.
No, you're not. Fuck are you, Carl? Fuck are you, Carl?
I found Carl. What'd I do?
Hey there, Carl. Steak around?
Steak? Yeah.
Fuck, I can't believe- I don't know what the fuck ammo the 550 uses. Is it 7.62 or not?
Okay, some gun dealer is trying to annoy me. It's really bothering me.
Ooh, leggy.
The fuck are you, Steak? I'm gonna kill Andrew.
Oh, okay.
Stop shooting me! Seriously!
Hey,
what's
up?
Don't worry about it, Carl.
Do you have so many entities in your room? Carl. It lags me the fuck out.
AT&T glitched out.
You're not looking at me, Carl. I can keep moving towards you.
Carl. Oh,
I'm looking at you. I'm still looking at you.
Okay.
Stop, you're actually hitting me.
I know.
Let's see, pharmacist. There we go.
Yeah, being mayor's lame. I'm gonna drop my weapon somewhere and change jobs.
Hey.
Wait, do you have anything?
I wanna be the mob boss, but you know, somebody's already mob boss.
STFU, he's been the mob boss for a while.
I can't hear you.
Some asshole's got a gun shop.
JWK.
Where's the gun shop? I want to go buy a gun.
No. Matt, tell him that it is illegal for him to own. We asked you kindly not to. Please leave. Now.
Yo, that hitman's got a gun. Take him out.
It's his house. He's allowed to do this.
Mayor, put your gun down. Hitman, put your gun down.
Daniel, just hide. Just hide. What are you
trying to kill? They're trying to kill you, Joe. Josh.
But we're only doing this because of
leave
the mayor.
Now.
If anything, no offense. I'm just talking to.
Oh, I can't open the door. Can't open the sliding glass door.
Leave.
Do that again.
Damn it.
Open the door. Can somebody give me permission for the slidey doors?
That.
I'll go talk to the mayor.
Leave, now. You will be shot.
Somebody give me permission to, open the slidey doors.
What do you mean?
Okay, Matt, we gotta go. I'm gonna go head back to the mayor.
You will be shot.
You have permission.
Shit, why did you close the door, dude?
JB. What's JB wanted for?
Legal weapons.
Shot me.
I don't know. It's...
I tried to put more, but it wouldn't let me, because there's a fucking character limit.
Find Joe one second.
I'm about to die thanks to this recon.
I mean, you just have to
get in the building. We have medics in here.
Oh wait, I have to arm it.
Come over here. Josh, can you please?
Great team total recall though.
Shit! I had to get an okay, but I was fucking with
recall, but you fall asleep.
Josh, can you please add Joe as a buddy so that he can
Yeah, I'm doing it now.
No.
Yeah.
I
have so much stuff in here. It's amazing. Dex, can we remove something?
Actually, he can't really have illegal weapons because he's a hitman. He always has weapons.
No. He's going to display his guns. He's going to get taken down.
That's true. He's displaying them. He doesn't have to just, carry them everywhere.
I'm not here to arrest you.
And he's attempting to kill me.
I'm here to talk to the mayor.
I tried... Oh, cool. Shit. I voted Wolf on down on accident.
Good.
I'm not trying to leave. I'm trying to fix that. Yeah. There's, sniper rifles and huges everywhere in this house. This is awesome. I should check how much money we have.
I put you guys on use, the... shit's on numbered pad.
What happened?
He came back into his house red as I switched classes, so he doesn't know who killed him still.
I have 10,000. I could probably buy like an ammo pack if you guys want.
Okay.
Shit, somebody's shooting me.
Why does the call keep dropping?
Well, I guess I don't know.
Somebody, okay, I need a medic up here.
There's somebody on the fence. Where are you going?
Holy Toledo!
I needed it! Stop, don't get it though.
Is there.
My goodness.
Oh, can I grab this sniper?
I see Josh's
from the
shadow above.
Dex,
me.
Can we move? Yeah.
What?
Okay. There.
Well, can you stop putting boxes in your
can we, like, these. I'm
you
a son
mayor,
of a
mayor.
Bitch. I'm a gun what? Shop owner. Can you
I've
not
been
hacked
by the gun shop owner that you warranted. If you were going
help.
To meet him. Talk.
Y'all can escort him here. Dude, I'm in the chat. You don't have to use the game chat.
Oh, true.
Do you guys have ammo that works for the SG?
I don't know. It's sniper rifle.
God damn it, stop spawning this fucking box.
I don't have a gun, so.
Wait,
I think
I
live in my other room now. Sorry. See you later.
It's okay.
Way too piggish.
I'm not piggish. Can you remove your computers from here?
No, you can leave them. Deal with it.
I bought Desert Eagles also.
You're kidding me. You closed the door on me.
Where's the sniper rifle?
Hey,
sniper rifle ammo.
No, I've just thrown it everywhere.
Can you take this out of the room, please?
Oh my god, that's a lot of stuff.
Down the bottom room, you know?
Cool, everything ammo works.
It's not your mayor's office, so can you take this chair out?
This is
I'm lagging.
Down here. Hi, what's up? Why are you also a doctor?
Because I didn't know you were a doctor. I thought you were like a medic or something. Oh.
Well, of course I'm a doctor. What else should I be?
I need a doctor in my office.
I seem to be lagging a lot.
Okay, wait, where are you?
I'm in my office.
There's Swiglet. Somebody's not supposed to be here. Look at this guy.
Open your door.
Get out of here. Well, I can't, touch him.
Alright, heal me.
Somebody should kill Swiglet.
Open here.
Andrew, what the fuck?
There's Swiglets in our building.
Carl,
he's
what
not
the
supposed
fuck?
To be here.
You want to come over here? Stop. Can someone open the deck? Or Matt, can you open the password, please? I can't move.
Yes, I can actually.
It's 89.
Yes, go.
Yeah, I know.
Also, can you, well,
here, Mayor, wait. Josh, yeah, I need to give you a present.
Why are they here?
Kill him.
How about you do it? You're the gun guy. Yeah, can you guys please, like,
get the hook out?
I'm
going to
shoot you. Do not leave.
Please leave. Swiggle it. I appreciate it. We have a doctor down.
Hello?
Yeah?
I've talked to the mayor.
Excuse me.
Hey, buddy.
He has asked me to
escort you to him.
He opened the door. Someone opened the door to Josh.
I think I may have killed myself.
Right, mayor, I would like a gun license.
If anything, I'll kill him if he tries to kill you.
Okay, is prop killing valid if I kill myself?
Have a gun out. I have a
Josh, gun. Here's an ammo for everything.
Cool, thanks.
That's awesome.
Matt, leave my house.
Actually, technically, this is not your house. Technically, this is the mayor's office.
That's the mayor.
No, I'm in my house.
This is the building.
Yeah, I know. I'm in the mayor's office, though.
Yes, but I'm city manager.
To the mayor. I need to speak to the mayor. To the mayor.
Hey, Joe.
I need to speak to the mayor.
The mayor.
I need to see the mayor.
Mayor's busy. Just stand out here for a few minutes.
All right. I'll be waiting right here. I'll be dancing.
He needs to get out of the building.
He wants to talk to you.
Oh yeah, look at me barking. Yeah, I can bark it very, very fast.
Why is Poncho in our building?
What do you want?
Yeah, Hoyan.
Oh, Mr. Mayor, I'd like to know if I can be your exotic dancer.
No.
But you need
me. I don't
me.
Like black men.
I can change.
No.
Please, I just want to dance.
No. No, the answer's not gonna change.
Please.
It's gonna say no, no, and more no. It's disreputable.
Can you do the password?
Do not need an exotic
sort of
dancer.
Stuck.
It's 89.
Hold on, one moment. Let us in.
I'm stuck.
Man, please.
And close it.
I can show you. Watch me.
I'll remove my license.
It's messing up. Yo, JB's in.
Yeah, I let him in because I'm escorting him to the mayor.
Who?
Damn. Yo. Excuse us.
Pancho, you need to leave the building.
Can I just come in for a second?
No, you cannot come in for a second. I'm asking you to leave, please. I have people in business to attend to.
You're gay.
Yeah, you can
take what you want.
There's somebody on your balcony.
I said we.
Can I leave him?
Whoa! Y'all let him out.
I get my legs.
Because we're so powerful. Wait, who just got killed?
Bear, what are you doing? Right here, out here.
Can you put a rule that people are not allowed to build within 500 feet?
You can eat it as much as you want, but
Hey,
at
Josh,
this time, you're not getting it.
Josh, can you please set a new rule that people cannot build within 500 feet of this, like,
man? I may have just died.
I'm gonna torture you with this.
Alright, you're ordered to escort the building. Leave the building.
Wait, no, keep the JB guy in there. I'm about to come back. I died of starvation.
Nice.
Enjoy that, don't you?
What door?
This door to my room.
I got it. Why didn't you ask?
I'll see you later.
I don't know.
I need an escort from Lord
Dryan, and he said you'd give me a gun license.
Yeah,
room.
Give me one moment, I can take care of these guys.
Steak?
I need some of you guys to get these faggots out of the building if they don't kill them.
Oh shit, he has a gun out. His illegal gun is out. His illegal gun is out. Don.
Can I kill him?
The hitman and the thief. They need out. Tell them to leave. Try to get them out of here.
Poncho,
JB,
please.
Carl, can I dance for you?
I'm
my favorite people.
Hey, JK, come in.
They're trying to kill me.
Just let me dance for you again.
Stay here.
Daniel, I'll get this one. I'll get this one going down.
We're about to have a party in my room.
Do you like the paintings?
Alright, fee for the license is $500.
You may want to get on that.
Where is it?
Hey, wow. You won't let me get my license. I want my license. I want my license.
Excuse me.
In your room.
Look at me, Don. Yeah.
These guys need to be out of the building. I'm getting sick of this.
Exit.
I say we kill them on site. Let's go.
They're in a KOS zone already.
Already am if I'm dancing.
Poncho, you've been asked too many times.
Oh, sorry, move.
KOS zone, buddies. Get the fuck out.
What the hell?
Nobody shoot JWK. He's clear.
Yeah, don't tell me.
Hey, JWK, you're clear. Get up. Let's go.
How do you make one of those signs?
Don't.
Open it. Dang it. You're closing it. Please lock it, though. There's something wrong with the door behind it where it was not locking.
Yeah, I'm just gonna chill out in your room.
Yeah, my fading door's down there is fucking up too. I gotta fix that. Is the building clear?
We're clear.
I need to get down to fix the building.
Going downstairs, can you come over here for a second?
Hey, Brody's on.
Josh.
Where at?
Over here, on the other side.
Oh, hey, my armory is still here.
Alright, hold on, let me fix this door.
We got some tangos
How do I gain access to your guys' doors?
Or we have a
tango coming up.
Wait, I know him. I think. Is that Dex?
No.
God damn it.
No.
I'm inside.
Person approaching the building, please leave. Oh, he's trying to break in. Shall I shoot?
If he's past if he's trying to break in, that's KOS.
Wait, no. He's not trying to break in because there's an easy way in right through the door.
No, so he's trying to. Yeah, I'm surprised it's Poncho. It's Poncho.
Poncho.
Who else would you expect?
That would be Matt.
Oh. Whoops.
Sniper rifles?
I just got the
last one. I need to use gay booster. I get so much lag with blooded fraps.
Are you recording this or no?
Oh yeah. I recorded most of this.
I like these fraps.
Wait.
But
I get lag with fraps, so I need a game booster with this shit.
Okay, stop. I'll lag. Is anyone else lagging?
Yeah, me too.
I'm lagging.
Getting DDoS.
Definitely not Dex and I.
Yeah, I got no clue then.
Okay, I'm starting to feed out, so nobody argue about, nobody just complain about food anymore. There's four food here, so.
Oh, I've reached the buy food limit.
Yeah, so if I, oh, there we go. Okay, I'm just gonna line these up on the walls. Hey, we can push some shelves in. Hold on, I know they have some shelves. Yeah, here we go. Oh.
Hey. Hey, Joe.
Yeah.
Thank you for your hard work.
Oh. Thank you.
Look what you've done,
What did I do, Dex?
Not you. Josh is kind of screwing up the security on the front doors.
God damn it.
Like I said.
Fixed.
Alright, well, they don't have an issue with me buying a ton of water, so if anyone wants a drink, it's all good. Don't worry about it. I'm just gonna sit here in the corner.
I can't exactly move around my room anymore.
Hello.
Like I'm walking.
There's lots of gunfire.
Yes, there is.
Okay, you know what? I'm throwing all these water bottles and.
Yeah, some need probably need to own this. No, it was already on. Cool. Okay, excuse me. I think it's not. What the hell?
These fading doors are always fucking up.
Staff meeting. Yeah. We should become staff.
No, there are more fun servers, trust me, Joe.
This one's okay. Oh, go ahead.
Everybody needs to switch to fucking zombies.
What do you do with zombies?
Well, on the Bib zombie server, you just survive. There's like a ton of zombies you have to kill and shit.
That sounds pretty fun. Hey, Joe, do you mind opening this door for me?
Sure. Let's see. Keys.
Sorry, I'm just stuck in here.
Yeah. There you go.
Thank you.
Just gonna leave the door unlocked. Actually, no, I'm gonna lock
it. You index?
Actually. Yeah, because there's a lot of food in here now.
They're just open. What?
Stealing.
Whoa.
Who just shot? Oh, it's you, alright. Hey there, buddy. My name's Mormon Jesus. Why do you have a silenced weapon? Explain yourself. What was that weapon silenced a minute ago? Why do you have a silenced weapon? Explain yourself, sir. Explain yourself to the mayor. Explain yourself to the mayor.
Daniel, you're really damn quiet.
Somebody's shooting at me.
Yep.
Oh.
It's not me, but you just.
You know what? I'm not letting you in, Daniel.
Have people
fun.
Shooting at me.
Hey!
Is that you? Is that you?
What do you think it is? Goddamn!
You were shooting at the window, so I thought it was someone else.
He killed me.
And you killed me?
Sir, you're not supposed to be. You're supposed to be wielding that weapon around, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be keeping it all hidden, such.
Didn't you get banned earlier?
A lot. I get banned a lot. But you know, the illegality of the weaponry, you gotta hide that shit. My shotgun has a license to kill you.
I'll never take you alive.
No. What's up?
Sir. Do you have a permit to be silent?
Yes. What?
Just the best shelves ever.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting really annoyed at them.
Yeah, you should do.
What should I do?
You should build a house.
Yeah, you should build a house.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Black Tick Gaming, explain yourself. Why do you have a gun? Explain yourself to your mayor.
There you go. No, Joe, you need to take a bus. That's what you need to do.
He's got one health left.
Oh no.
Where is he?
I'm ready to go to the zombie server. I'm backing out.
How far out?
Okay.